That's my MC championships, if you don't know. Hi! Rebusus? Thank you for being so early. You're here right on time. Welcome. Hi, Erin. Oh my gosh. And Grace. You guys are so early. You guys were just waiting for me to go live, and I was just eating my dinner, and it's probably all over my face. But I'm prepared. I've done a little... Ow, just poked myself in the eye. This is not starting well. This is a terrible start. It's a bad omen of bad things to come. I have just almost poked myself in the eye, almost taken myself out of the competition before it even begins. Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. We're going to be playing some Minecraft MCC today. What do you mean Lizzie's here? Yes, Lizzie's here. Lizzie's right here, right live, right now. Hi. Oh my gosh, I see so many people saying hi in the chat. And I know why you're saying hi, because we're going to place hi
Hello,
on the leaderboard.
Hello, team.
Hello,
Hi, pleasure. Scott.
Assemble.
What's our team name? Green Guardians?
Green, yes. Guardians,
Green Guardians
assemble. Where are you?
I'm getting on
I'm
the server.
At the There's quite let's go on our podium, and then we can, when Shelby unmutes, she can come and join us on the podium, and then Lizzie, okay, when she gets on, we can get a cute picture.
Am I here?
No, we just need Shelby.
Shelby is on here.
Unmute.
Be part of the team.
Yeah, Shelby,
yes.
Come on. There's Nikki.
I killed her in dodgeballs earlier.
Yay! Look at all these teams without skins. Pathetic.
I know,
Red
right?
Do I have my skin? Look at Joel! Joel just ran past me.
Weird. I see you.
He's got a skin.
Joel.
I don't see you.
Thank you for subscribing,
you.
Bud.
Oh, I
Nicole.
See Joel.
Oh, I see with? Joel, yeah.
He's with Pete. Oh,
he
goodness.
Even changed the color in his hair to orange. He dyed his hair for the occasion. Look at him go.
Oh, my. That would be real dedication if he actually dyed his hair.
I mean, I low-key did because, like, for the last one because I dyed my hair red before we were red rabbits, but that's just because I wanted red hair.
You have green hair?
No, I had red hair for last time. I'm wearing a green t-shirt, if that counts.
Ooh, I don't own
any. I can't wear a green t-shirt. I don't have any green t-shirt.
Thank you, Grace, for resubscribing.
I forget quite can't because the green screen, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oops. Where are you guys?
Where's the green? Up on the podiums.
Oh, I don't know how to get up there. This is the parkour test
parkour.
Of my lifetime.
Yeah. This Jump. Is it.
If I can make it up here.
Here we go.
I did it.
There we go. Wait, Shelby, you don't have your Wait. Skin on.
Yes, she does.
Not on my
Reload.
Screen.
Yeah, there try and relog. Yeah.
Okay, let's all...
We look so prepared for this. Nobody else looks quite as ready for athleisure as we do.
I know. We're ready.
No,
I love
that
the fact
headband.
That... Yeah. I love the fact that we're all like similar outfits, but just ever so
Thank
slightly
you for
different. Like, I
have
sweatpants,
yeah,
short Shelby
shorts.
Has shorts. Like,
how'd they get the girls' short
line
shorts?
Line up. Line up. Face this way.
It has a guardian eye on the back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, does yours? Oh, Shelby's.
Yeah, they all do.
You have a cape.
Let me take off my cape. There we go.
Oh.
I've just got hair. Got a little hair.
Oh, my
on the back.
Hair is there. Yeah, my hair is covering it.
Was it fit in the space quick?
Oh, okay. Why is it about to start? I'm not ready.
No, I'm just taking pictures.
Screenshot.
One for the photo albums. Oh, Pete, get out of here.
This is our winner. Our pre-win screeny.
There we go.
Yay!
Well, we can see at one point during the event we were at least fifth.
Oh, God.
So we had 0 points.
Shh, it's fine.
Everyone predicts us for third.
Of course, it's Dream's team is first.
Everyone so far is saying that it's either... We can place well as long as Quig's in.
Rose, well, thank you for subscribing, and thank you for gifting a sub
like
as well.
Right.
Thank you, that's very kind of you.
We can do really well as long as Quig's internet doesn't have the issues it's had in the last few events.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, guys, quick team training, if you'd all like to come over to the Rocket Spleef bit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, where is it? Wait, you can't
here.
Just say Rocket Spleef bit, as if everyone
over
knows where that is.
The pool.
Where are you, Lizzie?
Yeah,
yes.
Okay. So what, you've got a whole minute to learn how to rocket jump, because that's one of the to get to the other side things.
I'm going to kick Pokimane out of it. She's not
allowed
to try.
Yeah.
Oh. Bad so news, guys. I don't get it.
You basically look down, jump, and right click, and it'll bounce you up.
Yeah. Have you ever played Team Fortress 2?
Yes, but not this.
No. It's like rocket jumping in that game. Should
I didn't do that.
Ah! Oh. No, Squad Stream absolutely destroys your ship.
Oh, does it?
Okay. That's what I was saying. It's always been broken.
Yeah, the best bet is everyone should just open all four of our tabs.
Yeah,
oh,
open
so
all
I got
our tabs.
Partner for nothing.
Can you rocket spleef off somebody else?
No, he was so excited to do it off a sidewall, Lizzie. So, like, see over here. Do you see the ground?
I did it.
So, like, Lizzie, see if you look over the edge. Do you see me?
I knocked him down.
Yeah.
So, like, look.
Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
So you can do it against salt, like, sidewalls and such.
And also, well. It has a pretty big radius.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, can I... Whoa!
Yeah, there you go.
Woo! Oh, I just hit the ground. Hi. Oh! Oh, you can rocket spleef off somebody else's, explosion.
Is that gonna be, like, that is to get to the other side? Like, will you be able to... Will other explosions impact you?
I don't know. It didn't look like it from the map. But,
oh,
like, from the video, but I'm not sure.
I made it! Oh, Shelby! Hit that guy off!
Oh my...
Thank you for subscribing, resubscribing, Dog Bongo.
Oh, it's beginning.
The tiling going.
You got a pretty good view from here.
Oh no.
Can you?
Yeah, bro, I mean, if you get to the elevator top...
Fast.
I'm scared.
Oh yeah, the elevator.
No, but I mean, you don't break the elevator in the first thing. We get teleported almost instantly.
We will one day.
Oh, you're right. You're right. One day we'll do it.
I'm gonna be part of it one time.
Yeah, we can stand here.
I'm just looking at Pokemon's. Pokemon's giving up on the thing. She's just going back to the rocket thing.
Is this one of the, is this one of the viewer her. Team's Pearl Bites?
Oh, wait, that's my shirt recording.
I love her outfit.
The pink and purple.
They're recording.
Pink and purple.
There we go. We're good.
Woo! Oh my gosh, they all have such cool skins.
Oh, okay.
They're really eager too. Look at them go. They're really waiting. They're like ready to go.
Have you seen the Sapphire Summer skins as well?
Yeah, I saw Vixella's.
That was cute. In the back. I love it.
30 seconds almost. Not really. I can't count. There we go. 30 seconds.
Can't count. All right, I'm going over there.
Go.
Lizzie the cat? Oh, is Buddy on screen?
It's green, because that means we're going to win.
Yes!
Yeah!
The
green
there's the rainbow.
Ignore the other colors, it's only green.
Oh, so this is the fireworks.
This is when we find out I'm colorblind, you can only see
color-
green.
Oh,
yeah.
It's green! Oh, guys, why is everyone on our team?
Oh, rainbow!
Yay!
Yeah.
We kept them in from the pride event.
The last color firework is the winning team color.
We're just so slow!
It was green.
Woo! The elevator!
Break the elevator.
The first right one, the left one's broke. The right one's broke, so go to the left one.
Left one.
Come on.
To the elevator.
We almost have so many.
Imagine.
Oh no!
That would have been great. That would have been so good.
Breaking it instantly.
Imagine.
I think we need to get out Parker Warrior in the first half. Like,
all right. It's now or never.
Yeah. And you see a player sketch, like that's our
wait,
option.
But I'm so good at parkour now.
You
also, Quake is very good too. We
Lizzie,
want him
it's
to
fine. You can get your crab ring on and get piped up for the rest of the event. Like,
yeah. What if parkour's not even in here?
It might not be.
Uh-oh.
What's that?
Like, it better be.
No.
I practiced.
I don't.
Thank you for subscribing, Holly Sue.
Like, wasn't actually that bad because we all play survival. Like, we all kind of know things.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
Although I just don't really enjoy it that much.
Which one don't you like? The bingo one.
Bingo.
Oh, bingo's so good though. Although Joel's really good at it.
Hmm.
It's fine. We have a full team of like survival players.
Okay, so
the yellow ones are games that have got changes, and the right are games that have.
Oh. Okay.
Are we trying to get Parkour Warrior?
I think Parkour Warrior first. Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's get it out of the way. Let's do
parkour.
That.
Okay. I just want to tell you guys.
When you throw your egg, move back.
Oh.
So that we
okay.
Don't...
I'm gonna move over here too. I'm waiting for 5 seconds.
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna throw mine now because I might miss.
Okay.
You don't have to throw it up. You can just throw it down.
All right, I threw mine.
No, to be fair, throwing it up means that it has less time to walk out, so it's actually.
Oh, yeah, true.
Oh, I don't
you noob, quick!
There's a lot of bingo.
Oh.
It could be anything, honestly.
Yeah.
I don't think it's all in parkour.
Which one is it tied between?
Bingo, oh, bingo! Okay.
Okay.
There's nature's in here.
Guys, I'm scared.
It's not great, but we can do this.
True.
Oh!
All right.
Ow. I'm a little on edge here now. Thank you, Easy Thunder, for gifting us up. I really haven't. I'm not ready.
Okay, we got this.
We are going to be just fine.
Ow.
You can teleport to your teammates whenever now, Lizzie.
That
I got tied for subscribing for 2 months.
Is there a tool for that, or do you have to type?
Yeah,
how
I
do
think
you do it?
Yeah, there's an enderpearl in your inventory.
Thank God.
There's like a cooldown between it, but
it's like 30 seconds. Maybe less even actually.
There's a village to one side.
I don't know
side.
Why I'm so stressed.
Oh, and everyone's some... gonna go.
It's getting to me a little bit. Stressed.
Well, let's see. Okay, so I see sugarcane to not east. Mm. That would be, I don't know which direction. I'm bad with directions.
Can I look? Oh, no, we can't look.
I see sugarcane.
I think there's two. Well, there's either just two. There's two villages. There's a village straight ahead there, and there's a village to the right.
Yeah. I'm just looking at like where different items are that we could just grab right off the bat.
Yeah, it just depends what we need.
Yeah, exactly.
Most likely. But
so, like, there's wheat right over there, so if we need wheat.
Oh my god. You guys are doing tactics. I've just been sat here talking about how scared I am.
There, what we tend to do is two people go straight underground, two people go for surface.
Yeah. Items,
but we need to wait and see.
Yeah. And we can teleport back and forth. Yeah.
Which one shall I do?
Which
one are you most comfortable with? Okay.
Yeah. You also can. Okay, let's have a look.
Oh.
Okay, there is a lot of mining. I can go mining.
I bet I can get fish.
Okay. Where are we going?
You can fight the fish. All you have to do is.
I'm going to go this way and grab that sugar cane. I'm going to grab that sugar cane.
I'm gonna go that direction.
I have to cook the fish.
I'm gonna try and mine.
There's a village past there as well, Shelby.
Okay. Should I go to
it? Yeah, I got a piece of flint.
Can people kill me?
No.
Yeah, no.
Thank God.
Are there any food?
Flint and steel.
Oh, you got flint and steel already?
Wow, Quig! Yeah. I'm looking for a fish. Can't find one.
Alright, what should I get? What can I get here at the village?
Oh, I need wood.
What can I need from here?
We need cyan concrete or cyan
bricks.
Concrete.
We need clay. Is anyone? I could get clay, maybe.
I need wood. I can get a block of iron.
I could get clay.
I can do clay. I'm on clay right now.
Okay. I'll let you.
I'm going mining.
Oh, so we need to make a map.
Yeah,
is it?
Smell. There we go. Got iron block.
Oh, you got
a map. Is a compass surrounded by paper.
Do we get a crafting table or no? We
have time. You have to make one.
Okay.
It has timber though, so trees are one shot.
Iron and redstone. I'm gonna go underground. I don't think there's really actually anything up here that I can get. There was though corn flour. I don't know if that's a useful color.
Oh goodness, I don't have full bright.
The wood disappeared.
That happen to me.
Oh, it's back.
Okay, I'm going underground.
Can we still make the bricks? Or am I too slow?
No, you can.
You can still make bricks. No one has made bricks, so you're fine.
I need multiple furnaces.
Yeah, bricks do take a long time, unfortunately.
Oh, someone already got this.
That was that scary noise. I don't like
I'm
it.
Going
it means that that item is no longer possible.
Yeah, I'm underground. We're looking for gold, diamond, redstone, iron.
Oh my gosh, somebody could take my clay that I'm smelting.
Oh wait,
right now.
We get torches. I did not even notice that.
Yeah, how do you make a repeater? Is that what that is?
Oh wait, I need a bad again.
Is anyone on surface?
No, I mean I'm not.
Yes, I am. I am.
If you find a cow, let me know.
Oh, there were cows, but so maybe they already died already.
Wait, are they close?
Which
are they close?
Polished was that?
Wait, Quig, I'll get the milk.
Okay, you get the milk, okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
Maybe it is. Oh my god, I changed my inventory button and I hate myself.
I see.
That's not. What polished block is that? Is
Can
that not
I
a polished
still get
block?
Bricks.
Well, it seems like all the polished blocks
just,
are taken already.
I got taken as I did it.
There we go.
Okay.
I need more.
I killed the cow after I took it. I think Nikki got it and then I killed the cow.
Oh, nice.
The people that are highlighted, is that you guys?
Oh, I found diamonds.
Yeah. Oh, thank goodness. Awesome. Okay.
Sweet.
How many? I only found two.
I could almost make a brick.
Okay, that's something. Let me know if you find
I got a campfire.
Redstone.
I got a campfire.
Wait, how do you make brick?
You can make a compass.
Oh my gosh, I could have made it ages ago.
Yes, Lizzie. Does anyone have a squid? Does anyone have an ink sack and a feather?
No.
An ink sack and a feather.
I'm not gonna do
I'll look for an ink sack.
Wait, I can make a jukebox.
Oh yeah,
do it.
What about the fish? What's going on with the fish? Oh, he's
I'm hoping to find gold.
Yeah, if you can kill a cod. I've got a squid, hopefully it'll drop.
Yeah, you just have to fight them, like you don't even have to fish.
Oh wait, I can also make a piston.
Does anyone have a feather? I need a chicken.
I'm looking.
No.
No, that's a flower. Dang it.
They don't drop feathers, unfortunately.
I know, I just thought it was a chicken.
There we go, made a piston.
Okay.
Lovely.
I can't see any chickens.
Right, oh, I need a bow. I need to kill skeletons. I'm getting gold right now.
I'm at a ravine if you want to come and fight stuff.
I'm also in one.
Oh, okay.
If you get three string, you can make the bow.
I'm hoping to find a mine shaft, get this rail.
Is that it? Look,
oh, wait,
it's not a chicken. It was another flower. Do chickens spawn in deserts?
I have no idea.
Oh, Lizzie, okay, if you could...
I got redstone.
I got one, How do I do it? What do I do?
No, I'll teleport to you.
Does anyone have iron?
I dropped it.
I have five.
Get it, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna... How do I teleport to you? Is it this?
Fish.
Use the nether star. Wait, is that detector rail?
Got it.
Oh wait, I need a detector rail. To...
Hello, Quig.
Hello, I have five iron. How much do you need?
Oh, this four, I think. Wait, how do you make a combo?
Oh wait, I'm gonna need a lot for the detector rail. Shoot.
Lizzie, stay.
Wait, was I wrong about? You know what? I just realized that was.
Okay, I'll look for creepers.
Oh wait, I can make a claw.
Also, fish.
I was thinking.
Oh wait, do you?
You have the gold?
I have 8 gold. Do you have 1 gold?
Oh. No, I don't have any gold.
Okay, I'm just gonna make the clock then.
Do we need sand for anything? Because I'm in a desert.
No. Is that a map?
We need I don't know what made me think we had. Oh, is that where we need a compass?
That's just paper compass,
Oh, that's why. Okay, so I need 4 iron. Is it 4 iron and 1 redstone?
I'm trying to make the detector rail first, just before anyone else
gets
it.
Okay, yeah, do that, do
Wait, oh my god, so many people just got it.
What's that?
Oh,
there's a redstone repeater too.
Yeah.
I can only find salmon!
Maybe his fishing is gonna be our only option.
Who's that? Who's?
You can't fight yet, you're fine.
Okay, I thought it was you guys. I've just looked at an enderpearl. Do we need an enderpearl? Because I've looked at one.
No, yeah.
Okay,
not unless you want it just to throw.
Bit of
iron. I got more iron.
I've got a piece of iron.
Oh, I have.
I do not have any paper.
A piece of iron dropped. Does anybody need it?
No.
I have the rest for a compass right now, I think.
I just want everyone to know I have 2 pieces of iron, which I've looted from the floor, if anyone wants
it. It's fine, I don't need iron now.
I need gunpowder. Does anyone have gunpowder?
Okay. I'm going to the desert. There might be creepers.
I need skeletons.
I made a compass. How much paper do I need for that?
We also
four paper.
We need
four? I think so. Do you need sugar cane? Because I can probably get some.
I think I need full paper around the compass.
Oh, really? Maybe.
Okay. Wait, how much paper do you need, Shelby?
2 more.
Oh, I can come and give you that.
Please do! I can make that!
We'll be first!
Okay, good.
Do it!
Wait, the map? Some people have already made the map.
Scott, there are no creepers. There are literally no creepers.
Oh, never mind. Okay, well.
What shall we?
There we go. No, I thought no one had- Oh, wait! It was the first person to make it.
Yeah. No, it was I think someone else had done it.
Well, that's fine.
I think we were the last people to make it. Oh no, we were the second to last.
Fireworks still needs paper and gunpowder. We can totally find a creeper down here.
Gunpowder.
Oh shoot, I was on creeper.
How do you make a crossbow? That's string 2.
Guys, we can still get full points for a cooked cod if you can find one.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back to surface with Lizzie.
Okay, it is nice. We need diamond.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie.
Right now.
This guy's been chasing me for about 10 minutes.
Idiot.
Lizzie's just been having a friend because she was lonely.
No, yeah, legit. She just wants someone with her there.
Okay, well, yeah, we need TNT is the other thing.
Yeah.
I've seen no creepers whatsoever, and I've seen no cod.
Extra diamonds. Diamond. Yeah, we need diamonds for block of diamond.
Or maybe cod.
How many diamonds do you have, Quig?
1.
Dang it.
Maybe cod only spawns in deep ocean. Is there a deep ocean on this map somewhere? Shall I try, like, what if I die? Do I keep my inventory?
Wait, someone, yeah, you keep your inventory.
Should I try and die?
Just blew up, which makes me feel like there is. Oh wait, people are getting fireworks.
I've seen mobs.
There are mobs. I just can't find any creepers.
Yeah, I've not.
Like, there's none in this desert.
Seeing nothing.
We can maybe an enchantment table if we get 1 more diamond. Maybe that's something we do.
We need obsidian is the issue, so we need.
Oh yeah, we need more.
Yeah.
Lizzie, do you want to head down with Shelby and Quig and start mining for diamonds, and I'll see what else we can
get. I'm rubbish at mining for diamonds, but I think we should try and get a cod. Nobody's getting it.
You try and get a cod then.
Can I?
Oh my god.
There's no way I'm getting a cod, y'all.
I got lapis.
I literally have not found a creeper. I've not seen a single mob.
Get a bucket of water to make obby? That's not how it works. I need to break it.
Dang it.
Yeah, we still need, we need the pickaxe still, so that doesn't
work. Guys, we've got third. Like, that's
I'm happy with what we've done. I'm still digging though, but
I'm still digging just in case.
I was like, there's no way I'd have time to use
anything. No mobs.
Oh shit.
But that was great. We got third.
I
couldn't find an ocean. Yeah, I believed in the con too. Like
a couple hundred. Of course, it was the hermit team that got first, which makes sense.
Dude, that's first game. Pretty good.
Yay.
Hey!
Let's go.
I got bricks.
We love to see
Lizzie,
that.
Yeah, we need
you. Yay! We did one challenge.
It was a team effort. Team effort. Like, Lizzie gave me the feather, which let me get the book. I gave Shelby the paper, which lets
you
her
give me
the
hat.
True.
I didn't give anyone anything, but, you know, I was here for support.
And just went for a lot of the easy stuff. I got flint and steel right off the bat.
That was amazing.
That was good. Oh, there's a blooming creeper.
I just ran immediately to it.
Now we find a creeper. Oh, do we want parkour now? If we
to the elevator quick, because yep. It's a good
run.
One.
Go. It's a good one.
It's a good
but all I of don't the Scots was such a good one.
All of the Scots, yeah, the Scot okay. Cloning factory. Quick, there was a machine with blood on it from where they murdered lots of me. I thought you would like
oh,
that.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, I didn't actually see that part.
I've never been in an elevator.
We're the first ones here.
Have you not?
Our whole team is the first one to be in the elevator. We should get extra points.
Yeah. Do we have to jump?
Yep.
Jump. No. Jump. Jump around. That's oh my gosh, so fun. Many people get in.
Come on, there's definitely get 25 in here.
Oh!
Hello?
Why is it going up?
We're going up.
We're going up!
Listen.
Oh? I feel like I'm in space.
This is amazing.
Am I going to the moon? Yeah.
Oh my god. This is the final frontier.
What's this?
Are we gonna make it in time?
What is
oh, it's small world.
This is cool.
Oh my goodness. Oh no, we're just gonna hit the glass.
Look at us.
Does the glass break when we go into it? Please say it does.
Extra
that's
time?
Like so trippy.
It's so not peaceful. A small world, it's blooming.
Wait, is this a longer decision?
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god, we're gonna. Oh.
Yeah! I love destruction.
Yay!
Yay! That was so cool!
Oh, it brings us all down. That's
Joel
boring.
Didn't even notice me.
Cancel. Do it again!
I love that!
I'm gonna make it to the moon. That was so cool!
Did you hear the Lindsay Pure Imagination?
Do,
song?
Oh, I don't know.
You're uncomfortable.
Do, Scott, I thought it was the wrong song. Scott, I was like, oh, it's Small World!
Oh, if we'd known about, I should have thought.
I mean,
not. World when all the Scots took over. That would
oh yeah,
bro.
I think we need Harper Water.
Joel was really ignoring me.
Let's
out
do
there.
It. Yeah. I'm gonna wait
through it a little bit.
Get Parkour Warrior out.
Yeah, Blue want Parkour Warrior because they just put baby chickens in.
Blue want it.
Yeah. They've been practicing.
Yeah.
Right.
There's a lot of people been practicing.
Oh, thank goodness.
I threw mine.
Oh, no, wait.
I did it.
Oh, mine worked.
I threw
oh,
my
we got it.
Dream.
No, we got it. We got it.
Dream. I am so sorry.
Ooh. Do the thing.
Points.
There it goes.
Here
got
we go.
An extra teammate.
They have two. They gave themselves
oh my God,
an extra one, too.
They give themselves their own chicken.
Oh, I...
Oh, God.
Oh, my... Okay. Wait, it was part. Yeah, it was a parkour. Okay.
All right. This is. I feel so good about this.
We got this, guys.
They just murdered your chicken.
No!
I didn't know they could do that.
No!
I turned the child like, look after him as I watched like Dreamer Jimmy punch him and just die.
Oh my god. They're evil.
Guys, do we mute for this?
It's up
you
to
can
you.
If you want.
If you want to, do it.
Liz, if you need to crab rave to get you through, or to jump at the beat of the other song that you said you can.
You do what you need to do. I tend to just
I can't play
whack
on
like,
stream, Scott.
You can,
I mean, you could, but it's risky.
Is this the same as last time?
I don't know. Probably not.
I think there's minor changes.
I'm gonna do crab rave.
It wasn't yellow like the changed games, but I think they just always change parkour.
Yeah, they change
yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
I'm not seeing anything too
I'm
different
ready.
Right now.
I did really good on the last practice
blind.
One.
It's fine, Quig. If there's not, that means you can get really far and get points.
Yes, but
you beat the course.
I'm stressing out.
I don't know. I can barely ever do the chains.
Oh, good.
But I can try.
All right, get there, and I'll be happy.
Okay, I'm going to deafen. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Bye.
Where are they?
Is everyone else going to deafen?
Is it just us?
I'm going to say out loud.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to mute them. Okay, guys. We can do this. Is it started? It hasn't started, has it? No. Okay. Starts over here, so I should probably get over here. Ready. Oh my gosh, I don't want it too loud. I don't want to be deafened by Crab Rave. Can you guys hear that? Alright. This is gonna go horribly wrong. I'm so stressed. I hate parkour! Oh no. Okay. Oh gosh! Lots of feet. Don't fall in the hole. I have not fallen in the hole. Yes! I made it! I've done it here. That's a good start. Okay. Don't fall. I've fallen. It's fine. The crab rave's kicking in. I'm going to be silent, guys. I'm just going to practice. Like, focus. This is taking all of my focus. Oh my gosh. Too many feet in my face. Oh, I'm disturbed. Joel! Oh wait, that's not Joel.
No!
I'm the last to do all of these. Oh no. Oh, I made it! Oh, I didn't think I'd made it. Oh, I've done it. I might be in last place, but you know, it's... It actually... What is this? This is new! I haven't practiced this! I'm on it. Oh! I don't like how many feet there are. Ah! No! Oh my gosh, I thought I didn't make it. Oh, I fell! Oh my gosh, okay. This is super new, guys. I did not practice this. This was not on the practice course. Oh, okay, just breathe, Lizzie, just breathe. Huh. What did I get stuck here? Why did they make it so hard right here? Oh my gosh. Okay, just breathe. Huh. Okay, don't fall here, that would be embarrassing. Okay, I might be one of the last. Okay. Oh my gosh, sorry for that person that just fell right on the end. Oh, yes, I made it! I did it, okay. I'm only having a mild heart attack. Everything's fine. This bit I've practiced a little bit. Right, they removed that gap there. No! Okay, practice this, sort of. Then they changed it, so I've unpracticed it. Oh, okay. Woo! Skinny! I hit something! I don't know! Guys, what just happened there? I just lagged in midair or something. I swear to you that I've practiced this, and this did not happen in my practices. I'm shaking. Okay, I made it this time. I'm shaking a little bit. Okay, this bit I can do! See, this bit's super easy compared to what they had us do earlier. Okay, I got this. Crab Rage restarting, because we're back on that grind. Yes, I'm taking the long way. I'm not taking any risks here, okay? Oh gosh, they changed this, I think. I can do it! Yes! I'm making progress. Oh, geez. Let's just get back down there. People with foot fetishes. Yeah, they'd probably love that. Oh, they changed this. Guys, they actually changed this. Oh! Why have they done that? Misty Christie, thank you for subscribing. No! I'm not gonna make it. This is where I get stuck for the rest of my life. Bobby fell. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. Shovel's here. Oh, I passed shovel. That's... Yes. No! I'm so mad at myself. Come on, shovel, we can do this together. Yes, they changed it a little. Yes, we've practiced the muscle memory of how it was before, and now this is really screwing us over. I've fallen right here. Go on without me, shovel. Go on without me. I can't even fall around the corner right. You got this? Okay. I've read a comment that said I've got this. Now I believe. The slime has disappeared. Oh my gosh, stop. Wait, why is shovel flying? What? Dang it. Your team is fourth? Really? Okay, the rest of the parkour must be really hard. No! I nearly made it. Oh my gosh. Come on, let's do this. I can hear Joel. Get! Ah! Okay. Okay, what stage are we on? 3-1. Okay. That's not very far. No! Shovel! We really struggling out here. I hope Scott and Quig are doing better than that. Bye, Shovel. Bye-bye. Come on, you got this. Guys, they changed it ever so slightly, and it is really throwing me off. Oh my gosh. I don't want to get stuck here. I don't want to be here for the rest of my life. Okay, through the first hole. I've messed it up. Ugh. I'm getting mad now. Stop on the wood planks. What wood planks? What wood planks? Ugh. Nearly made it. I've got to do it in 3 jumps. I've got to perfect this jump. Can't I just get jumpy? Let me get jumpy with it. No! So close. I'm getting so close, but just not hitting it. I'm never gonna finish this part. This is, oh, you guys. I wanna try the rest of it because I don't wanna spend 5 whole minutes here. Ugh! Somebody made it. Go on without me. Shovel's gone. Shovel made it. So good for her. She can do our team proud while I do whatever I'm doing. I'm so annoyed. I keep doing the same thing. How do you even do this? Okay, let's do it like this. Sprint. I keep forgetting to stop sprinting. We have a little faith. Have a little faith. I can do this. I don't want to talk about it. Wait, Shubble's still stuck here with me. Oh, Shubble, we got to do this. Oh my gosh, I just totally walked off the end. Okay, here we go. I am Green Guardian, hear me roar. Okay, that did not work. Now I'm just stuck here. Why have they done this? What the heck? I didn't even get the jump. Oh my gosh. Ah! Why do they make this so hard? This sucks. I've been here for like 3 minutes. I really want to try the rest of it, but I'm just stuck super early on. No! Guys, it's harder than it looks, I promise you. The parkour is skinny. Yeah, it's really... Two jumps, not three? Okay, one. Right, well... Didn't even make one. Thank you for subscribing, Mickey. What? Why am I not getting the right jump? What's happening? Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Okay, go. Go. Jump. Okay, no, it's not happening. Don't jump? What do you mean, don't jump? Boom. Boom. What? Don't jump. Oh, I jumped. Hello, guys. I've unmuted.
Hi. Hello.
It's going horribly wrong.
Yeah, this is...
I'm stuck on the lie. On the slime.
I got stuck there for so long, too.
I know. I saw you.
I finally made it through, and I don't know how.
Me and the rest of the pink people are stuck here. I might never leave.
Everyone kind of...
Dream!
Wow. How? Every time.
What a dream boat.
First to complete.
Hello, it's getting dark! Die. Guys, the sun is setting on me!
It's getting dark because he finished it. The madman.
How rude.
And they made changes. Like, the changes were hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't get past this slime bit.
I just can't get past
it. I wish I would have made it past that sooner. It took so long.
Yeah, I'm not going to make it past it. I already... Unless I, like, accidentally fluke it, I'm not doing this.
I mean, that's what I did. That was the only way.
What we'd said before, though, was it was best to get it, like... early, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I did one of the other ones.
Is that Joel?
Yeah, that's Joel. He might... I don't know where he is.
I made it finally.
What team color is he on?
Orange. I've forgotten.
There's an orange boots with me. I wonder if that's him. These iron doors, man.
Orange Ocelots is ahead of us. They're in fourth.
Yeah.
We're only in fifth, that's not bad.
Quick, come on, man. Finish the parkour for us. We need it.
Quick, come on.
Did you have to do it in two jumps, guys? The slime?
You can do it in three. You can do it in three. I think I did it in three.
I did it in two, but it was absolutely a fluke. Oh, man.
Maybe moving it one block to the right would throw so many people off.
Because it's such a far distance to jump off a slime. I'm bad at slime jumps already.
Yeah, I'm terrible at slime. I've been stuck here for like literally over 5 minutes.
Okay.
Oh my god. All right. Yeah.
I finally got to the ladders bit, but
I wanted to see more of the parkour, but I just couldn't get past it. I can. Okay. Also, actually, the bit after this, I can do that. Okay. I just can't do this.
I
can do this.
I
wanted to try that.
I just got to the ladders, but I got stuck at the slime.
Where they changed the stupid slime.
The slime
was difficult.
We just got six.
Look at Quig in third!
Yay! Yeah, where did you get? Eight, two?
To the iron chains.
To the chains.
No. You got all the way past... Okay.
Honestly, I'm going to they changed basically everything up until the anchors and then nothing after that.
I think they made the first part too hard, and then the last part is like, if you've already good at parkour, then you've practiced that.
Did you see Stefan Landmore doesn't happy rage quit the channel? Well,
why?
What was the incentive?
Landmore, the one that said that he wouldn't, no one would finish it.
Well, you didn't count on Dream.
Dream finished that.
He said he has some plans. If
I'm meeting for a sec, guys. I did so bad. I totally let everyone down. They changed the bits that I could do, and they made the beginning too hard. And what's really annoying, I was showing you guys there, like, all the other bits. I could do those bits, because I practiced those bits, but I couldn't get past that slime. I'm so annoyed at myself. Guys, I know you're trying to be sweet, saying I did my best. I really did do my best. Stuck on that jump for 5 minutes. I don't know how I didn't rage quit, honestly. Parkour's poop. I guess it's out the way now. It's done now. I almost did it. I was nowhere close on any of the tires. I could taste the ladder. If I stuck out my tongue, I think I could possibly taste the ladder, but no.
He did.
Well, I mean, at least we've got rid of the things that we like didn't want. So
wait, what about all the PvP?
Yeah, but I mean, hopefully
that'll be good.
I think to get to our side, Whack-A-Fan, Sans the Time, or Rocket Spleef would be good.
Yeah.
I would like to get Sans the Time out of the way, because I hate Sans the Time.
You hate it? I thought we had a good strat.
We do. We have a good team for that show, because we communicate. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And I don't like to...
You tell me where to throw it, and I'll throw it.
What are the options?
I think to get to our side, Whack-A-Fan. I think
yes.
Okay.
Where is it?
It's right next to the wagon.
Oh, yeah.
All the way across.
Get that box in.
See if I can hit my chicken.
Right, I've thrown mine at purple team.
Oh my goodness, Bryce. I'm not aiming at the top anymore. I can't hit those.
Yeah, no, I'm not even bothering. So I'm going
to
ruin it.
All the chickens moved into to get Terracine Whack-A-Fan. We all practice our rocket jumping, guys. We know what we're doing.
Yeah, for about 30 seconds. Good practice, good practice.
We know what we're doing.
Okay.
All right.
The rocket sweep one should be interesting.
We're doing pretty darn dandy.
We're doing good.
Yeah.
We are.
Let's go, green.
The teams are almost
green
still
Guardians.
In rainbow order.
Oh, we got this.
Woohoo! Oh, there's the new one of this.
Yes, this is the Rocket Sweep map.
And Whack-A-Fan. So you got to get to the end and punch somebody.
Yes.
Okay.
There's going to be a pit full of random people that you need to whack one.
Okay.
So what I've noticed, so do you see those, like, targets at the side?
Mm-hmm. On the side?
Mm-hmm. At the very left. Do you see those, like, rings, build eyes?
No.
Underneath the banner, you can see it through the glass.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
We spawn in there, you basically need to throw yourself at it and then shoot yourself back.
Okay.
What are you saying?
What?
What did you
there's
just say?
Giant epic, there's a giant
epic. We're doing it backwards? The right.
This is going to be interesting.
Right.
Oh, dear. You...
Oh, my.
That's traumatizing.
Is this the Rocket Spleef thing?
Yeah.
What do you mean about the targets?
So, like, see those targets you can see hanging there? You kind of need to throw yourself at it, shoot a rocket to bounce you back, and then the course is that way.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
The targets,
you'll see so it, Lizzie.
If I fall, do I die?
You come back, you respawn.
Oh, thank goodness.
What side are we jumping off of?
I have.
Yeah, I'm very confused now.
This side, guess... towards the targets.
Where are you?
Okay.
Where are you?
Do you see the
okay, I'm just gonna try and like do what you
yeah,
do.
Yeah, okay, I see. So we're jumping down there and then launching.
Yeah,
I'm confused. This is so
I'm scared.
So weird.
Well, where are you going?
No, you need the to heck? Go all the way down.
I've got
okay.
Oh, okay, that's what had me so
I did
confused.
It.
Yeah,
I missed.
I need a wall jump up the side here.
Oh jeez.
Where are we supposed to go from there?
You go up.
Across?
Oh, okay. I'm going up.
Oh, no.
All right, I'm going.
No! Oh my gosh, this is hard.
It is.
I can't even get off the spawn.
It's so glitchy. That's not fair.
Oh, I don't have any rockets. Shoot.
I did it.
Just wait patiently.
There we go.
Oh, come on.
I think Jimmy's in first. I'm pretty sure Jimmy's in.
How do you get up for that?
Oh no.
Yay!
Ooh, I saved that. Okay, sick.
There's like total wipeout bars.
Yeah.
Don't fall off the map, because I'll have to go right back to the start, right?
I got second.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay, I have to keep waiting.
Scott, you're right at the end. This is the end.
Why? Okay.
Oh no.
There we go.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Scott, you got this?
I go.
I'm really. No, I'm not getting to the end. I've got nowhere. What?
Lizzie, I believe. Where are you?
Scott, I'm nowhere.
Lizzie, go up on the other platform. It might be easier to boost yourself up.
I was just on there.
There we go.
Yeah, you're there.
I'm not near the end.
No, you're fine. You've got 10 seconds.
I don't have enough time.
Shelby, you're really close to the end. It's right over there. You can just jump these.
Oh shoot!
And it just go down.
You can basically do it at a wall you're facing at. So if you just push towards wall and right click.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Scott, I was so far away. What are you talking about?
Literally only 16 people.
Less than half the people made it.
Yeah.
That's never.
Is there another one of that? Oh thank goodness.
That's the only rocket.
Yeah.
Oh thank goodness.
Oh my god, and now
Lizzie's so stressed.
Just trying to get out the bloody slot machine was hard enough. Oh, right, I've got some news for you guys. I don't really know how to use tridents.
You just look in the direction you want to launch yourself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wherever you look is where you'll launch up. And try not to hit people midair because it slows you down.
Everyone else hits me.
Yeah, everyone hits me. Oh, it's the worst.
It is the worst.
You probably hit someone, Lizzie, or they hit you.
Holy cow, I have never launched
this
myself.
This map's annoying, it's very hard to get through the holes.
No, so the trick is holes? to fall down the wall a little bit.
Ah, Eric!
Yeah. Yep, I got third.
Okay, where am I falling to, right?
Where am I trying to go now?
You have to go through one of the holes and you have to make it across.
I nearly didn't make it.
Thanks, Lizzie!
Come on, Shelby, you can do it.
Oh wait, you can boost yourself up from down there?
Shelby, no, go up into the wall and then push through. See where the edit is? Or see where Mike was? You know, you need to jump back. Yeah, go back.
Yeah,
and you need to
go back. Yeah,
and then go up the wall.
So just boost yourself up the waterfall.
Yeah, and then from like
up the wall. I did it!
Pop off. Fire yourself through.
Yes,
that's the best I'm going to do this whole time.
Let's go.
Come on, Shelby.
You slapped someone.
Nice. Lizzie's saying she doesn't know how to use tridents. And literally made it like so fast.
Dude, okay. We need that one.
Nia Chu got sideswiped by a cannon in an SUV was
That's a great message.
Have you noticed that the Waka fans are all the viewer teams? It's just NPCs of all the viewers.
Also, all the viewers that are left are really far back. Like, you gotta get all the way to the end.
It is the worst.
Oh, Joel didn't finish that one, Lizzie.
He didn't?
No, did Eric.
Why do you sound so happy? I'm devastated for him.
I'm not.
Because he's our competitor.
Yeah, he's our competitor. He's our husband today, Lizzie.
Well, he was never Shelby's husband.
How many times
that I know of?
He thought I was new one time.
For the next 2 hours, he is single.
Oh my gosh. Scott, what is this? What do I do?
Just punch and run.
It's just before,
okay. Honestly, punch everyone.
I'm not punching anyone. I'm doing this peacefully. Passive.
There is no such thing as
I'm in first!
It's been a while since we've done this map.
Someone has been.
What now?
I hit my head! It's like the fifth grade!
Don't punch me off the ladder. I'll hurt you if you punch me off the ladder.
No!
I was in first for a little bit there.
I literally was like so close to winning and lagged.
I had some glitch happening earlier, and it was upsetting.
I did it! Seven!
Lizzie
got him before
I've died.
That's not so surprise, quick.
I hit my head while I was jumping over the ladder.
Lizzie, we're proud.
Yeah, we're proud.
Guys, I was in first for like 3 seconds. It was exhilarating.
Nice. Shelby, you're right at the end here.
Yeah.
I keep getting punched. It just like freezes me. I don't know if I'm going to finish this one.
Yes.
Come on, Scott.
Oh wait, I thought you were about
Scott,
to win.
You're shifting on my screen. That's why. Scott, hit your shift key.
Did you fall off?
Scott, there you go. You're probably glitching out because you're shifting on our screen.
Punch him off, Scott. Get him out of the way. Get him out.
Just punch everyone.
Yeah, ruin their day.
Nice.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You're right at the end.
You're going to do it. You got it.
Yes.
Yes.
I felt bad that was one of the viewer teams.
I know. Good. Scott, you should have turned around.
You never want to come back again.
Scott, before you finished it, you should have turned around and punched everyone off.
Oh my goodness.
Lizzie's a
psychopath. That's what Tommy was doing. Tommy stopped and just stood there to punch everyone off.
Oh, yes, I stopped
everyone
else finishing.
Yes!
I punched him earlier and knocked him off. Yes!
I feel so bad for Rogueski. Oh, no. no.
No, don't feel bad.
Oh, this one. She said you're being... going across the side.
I'm
I wonder if I'm better just going straight down the middle because everyone tries to go around deciding if you get, if you're not first.
You guys want to tell me what this is? Yeah. Is it building
yeah.
one?
It's, yeah, it's building, yeah. building.
You build up, build a bridge across.
Okay. What I might do is just wait for some people to just go and then, yeah, and then copy their bridge.
A lot of times that helps a lot. I'm just gonna go from here. Oh my god, I just punched a viewer. Oh, they punched me too.
So, oh gosh. How do I?
I'm not gonna try the speed bridge. I'm just gonna bridge regular style.
The guardians. Guardians, you're our mascots. Why are you betraying me?
Wait, guardians?
Yeah, there's guardians.
There's guardians in the water.
Well, I can't hit one. Okay, I got third.
Yay. What now?
I hit one through here. That would have been two and drag you.
Who just hit me up? I'm pretty sure it was Captain Sparkles, and now I want revenge.
Around me.
How are you?
Come on, Scott. You're right at the end. Nice, Scott.
My head.
I did it. I got 14. Okay, Lizzie, yeah, you're fine, Lizzie.
I'm just going up.
You would have been first. I know. I don't know how I missed the NPCs.
Where's up? Where's? Yeah, am I near the top?
Keep going up. Keep going up.
Did it. Oh, I was like 24.
That's fine. You're almost there, shall we?
That's fine.
One more. Go. Punch on.
Nice. There we go. We all finished.
Yay!
Jimmy hasn't finished this one, which is good for us because he has teams in first.
Who's this? Oh my gosh, they got cool masks.
I got punched off.
Thanks, Ella. Yes.
Yes, Sasha, get that.
Yes.
Why did she look around?
She was like, "I don't want to punch Pearl. Is there anybody else?" No, I guess it's her.
She probably thought it was a player. I think she probably thought it was one of the players.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this one, dude. Are we playing all of them?
No, there's 6 maps. So the trick with this one is use the boat for this first stretch, and then I found just kind of running.
Should I do F5 mode? Should I do?
You can also get out of the boat instantly. So if you're about to slide off, just hit your crouch key. Just,
okay. I don't really hang in the boat for too long, honestly.
Yeah, I'm the same.
And run out ahead of everyone and place your boat in front of them because it trips them up.
Yeah.
Oh jeez. Oh gosh. My boat is sliding. Can I just run the whole way?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. So you can run the whole way.
But that's kind of slow. Actually, no. Yeah. I think it's better. For me, it might be better.
So close. Okay, we're fine though.
Oh gosh, I just want to make it to the other side, you know? Like, I don't really care about finishing first or whatever.
Yeah.
It is called to get to the other side.
Yeah, it's not to get to our side.
Don't
first,
go off the edge.
Okay, there we go. I got 5th.
I'm in. I got 6th!
That's
the best I've done, that one.
I nearly scooted off the side there.
I tripped. How about good?
Yeah!
Lizzie, come on.
I can't get out the boat!
Hurry.
I'm so sorry. It didn't let me punch them when I was in the boat.
Yeah, when you're moving, you can punch in a boat.
At the last second through, you jump out of the boat.
Puffy went to punch.
Did we all make it?
Puffy! She went to punch one of them in a turn because she thought it was the team.
Yo, it would be what if one of the like actual teammates just stood in there?
Yeah.
And people kept trying to punch them.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a few that haven't finished. Where are they?
Folky and Velza?
Where are they?
There's Phil, he's going. I don't know where
Phil is. No, other way around.
Phil's not going to finish it. Pokey's right back at the start.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's speeding. Wow. Ooh.
This one is hard.
Okay.
I wonder if this will be the castle, Takashi's castle map, because we've not done that in a while.
Takashi?
Oh?
No, Tommy, help me.
Okay.
Is this the one, is this not the one where you pushed me off? No, I killed you. You're right.
Yeah.
I'm stressed.
As you should have.
Yeah,
but this time we're on it.
This is another building one. I'm mad at
this. Tommy, help your team.
Yeah.
Why does it look so...
in the dust, bro.
Where am I meant to go?
Down.
You jump down.
Down!
We're going down.
Oh, I did not. And then
I got
where?
Locked off.
And then where?
I'm following.
I swear like half my block.
Where?
From that place.
Oh, down there. I see.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Somebody punch me. Oh man.
I had to kill Jimmy. I'm sorry, Jimmy.
I followed Techno's path.
That's
I got
smart.
5th.
Like half of my blocks keep on not placing and it's really annoying.
I got 5th place and I could not be happier about that.
I might have to just follow a pre-made path too.
That's what no one was punching except for me. So I don't feel bad.
Oh my gosh! Who did that? I hate them.
I got in.
I'm so
in now too.
Most infuriating.
Lizzie, I believe. Yeah, okay, Lizzie, yeah, go that way and then jump
this
down.
This is the way I went before.
Yep. But, jump over that path.
What am I doing?
You're fine, you've got 40 seconds, you've got 40 seconds. Oh, okay. Just finishing is your base bet.
Yep, this person better not hit me off.
Yep. I gotta do is finish.
Yep, and then you're just basically jumping straight down that path onto that one.
Oh jeez, oh jeez! Oh! Thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Yes, you're good!
Yeah, you got it, Lizzie.
Joel
was right behind me. I was waiting to see if you were about to become like divorcee because Joel was the one behind you.
Oh,
like, going to do it. He didn't. I think he thought about it, but he didn't.
I'm sure he did. I'm so glad he didn't, though. Thank you, Joel. For not punching.
He would have been sleeping in a whole different house. Not even a different bed. A whole different house if he'd done that. Scott, he would have had to go stay with you because he is not getting into my house. I'm locking him out.
That's where I am.
Right close to the end, you'd have been like, right.
Four is not bad.
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, did I hit Pearl? Yeah, I don't think so I hit anyone. Oh, wait. Oh, I hit Pearl, the whacker fan. Oh, yeah, I just whacked whoever it was.
Carrying.
Thought I was doing better.
On it for nice. A couple of them.
Me, yeah! Shelby. Yeah, look, there was a lot of points between us. We all did really well there.
I'm only 3 points behind Shelby.
That's it. You got like thirds that game. Like, one of those rounds you came really, like, top, so that was good.
Yes, I did. Fifth and sixth the last two games.
Why?
Because I followed Techno the last one.
Okay.
My face is going so red because it's really
same.
Dark, but I don't want to talk about
it. I just stood up to move where my fan is to be blowing directly at me.
I'm 13.
I'm waiting for Tech.
I'm third.
I'm still 19.
I need a chill pill.
That's
you might still be 19.
I'm happy with that, because last time I was placed super low.
I know. I've got an idea. I'm a little bit on edge. Chill out a little bit. I'm stressed. Breathing exercises. Oh, geez. It started again. Okay.
Melee game. Like a PvP game.
What are we about?
Sky Battle?
Survival Games Battle Box and Sky Battle are all on here.
I hate Battle
Survival
Box.
Games, I think we should do pretty good. I think we should do Battle Box or Sky Battle. I hate it.
I hate Sky Battle.
Let's
it's so dumb.
Everyone else.
I love Sky Battle.
No, it's dumb.
Lizzie hasn't played it yet.
I have played it.
Survival Games are like, every time I
play the survival new game. One? If it's different.
Yeah.
Well, we don't even get to choose. Because he just got dunked on.
So many of survival games, I'm one of the last people, so I think we should save that.
I
me and Quig,
I
think.
Well, they use Uno reverse card.
I can't
so
spin.
That we're in there or negative seconds. But then someone used a firebomb. I have no idea what's going to be picked.
Help, I'm drowning.
I know, I can't swim.
I can't swim.
Is there a lifeguard?
I can't swim.
Can we drown?
No.
Aw, that'd be fun.
Hello.
Now I'm just kind of disappointed.
Okay. We gotta save survival games because then me and Quig will do good on that one.
Quig managed to like 1v8.
1v8? Yeah,
wow.
I did.
Yeah. And I almost killed Quig that other time.
Quig, your designated shot caller. Tell us who's doing what.
Okay. Well, the way we did it last time is we had one person grab the iron blocks behind us and make armor. And then we had two people split up and go to one of the each of the islands. But I don't know if we should do that because that might be bad for fighting.
I'm so.
I think go to the one side. I think, Quig, what happens is you speed bridge, Shelby grabs the iron, I'll go up to get the chest above us, Lizzie comes with you. Or, Lizzie, do you want to get the iron and Shelby goes with Quig?
I just don't want to fall.
Okay, Shelby, you go with Quig, Lizzie get the iron that's on her island, and then I'll get the stuff from above and then we'll go to the one.
Thank
Quig
you, Haley, for subscribing.
Okay.
So I can't fall if I just go get the iron.
Yeah,
it's right on our island.
Yeah.
Okay, is it iron ore or an iron block?
It's an iron block.
Okay. Yeah.
It's also, Lizzie, it's three rounds and they only last like 3 minutes. So if you die, it's fine.
Jeez.
Like, we want to stay alive.
Do you get points for surviving or just points for kills?
Both.
More? 50 points.
Oh, you get 50 if you survive the entire round?
Yeah, 2 points for every time an RP.
How do we survive the entire round?
Okay, Cyan okay, which are on team? That side, and oh, maybe that side it's got Tommy, Tubbo, and Wilbur.
Like that, yeah, I'll probably go that side.
Oh, I typed that so long ago.
Yeah, the other side has Sap and Sparkles and Silver.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rosewolf, for another gift sub.
I'd rather not deal with them.
Looks like yeah. Tears in your eyes.
Okay, Lizzie, you're both. Grabbing these iron.
I'm going to follow your lead.
Yeah, I'm getting it. And what I'm do I do with the iron? I make iron chest plate?
Shelby, grab the stuff in this chest. No, you have a chest plate.
I'm not going to actually kind of... like the regular speed bridge, just because that's way too risky for this game mode.
Yeah, don't.
Guys, what iron armor do you want? Legs?
There we go. I made it over here. They're going for the other one.
Hello?
Yeah, all right, I'm here. With...
yeah, just grab it and do that, and then we want to basically tank up quite
good. Am I? Okay.
All right, they just
here, who wants a bow and a crossbow?
Ooh, I'll take one of them. What? I'll take the other one if you don't want.
Guys, there's a person on the island over there. Guys,
do what you want. Fine.
Do I come to you?
Okay, here you go, Liz. Here you go, Shelby. Yeah.
I don't have any arrows,
he's shooting arrows. Quick, take these.
Okay.
Who's shooting?
Oh, wow. Maybe
over there.
Iron. Okay.
Over there. I could make a sword if we have.
Wait.
Do I come with? I'm coming
with.
I don't want to get stuck behind.
I wish I had a bow. I have TNT. Does that light automatically?
Yeah, it lights automatically.
Cool. Good to know.
Wait, grab
I have lava
too. Oh, stay away from that. Ah, oh, it almost made it over. It was too low.
Oh, I think I got strapped.
Yeah.
Are we...
Sap's over here now.
Get him away!
Hey, Captain.
I'm gonna play...
I got Captain and I think... I got Captain
Are they Sparkles. Dead?
Watch, we're getting shot.
Kill Kara. Sap that
who
phone.
Is
Sap
who?
He's targeting. He's targeting. Someone else.
Wait, who is that? Oh, it's Scott.
I got him low.
Oh,
no,
Scott.
He's at 12.
Yeah, full. Well, we need to be careful.
Guys, I need help. He's on me.
Where are you?
Come back. I'm coming.
Oh, God, you're over there.
I need help. Someone help me. Please.
I'm not hitting him.
He's super low. Let's go.
Yay. Yes.
Here, there's armor. Here, someone take boots and legs. Someone take boots and legs.
Not me. Yeah. Somebody. Oh, shoot. I took them, but somebody else took them. I threw it. Shelby took
it. Someone bridge. Yep.
Or somebody took it. Quick, took it. Oh, you got it.
Took what? I didn't take anything.
Never mind. It's fine.
Huh?
Elders into middle. Go.
There's people already in the middle. They're behind you. Watch out.
No, you're fine.
I have a bow if anybody needs it. Does anyone need a bow?
We need to get into the
we
bottom.
Don't have.
Which you need
to get... Ah, the border!
Oh, you're in border.
I can't jump. It won't let me jump. Oh my gosh.
There
are. Oh no, I fell.
Border, so watch out.
I'm such a noob. I'm so sorry.
No, never mind. I'm not coming over there.
We need to go. Oh no. Go down.
I didn't know the border was there.
Do we want to do a little tower thing? Do we want to do a tunnel?
They got this. They can do this.
You probably need to. Is this going to keep going towards middle?
Yeah. Someone start building walls. Start building walls.
Don't get hit off, oh my gosh.
And a roof, we need a roof.
There's people above you.
Yeah.
They're bridging out above you. Watch out,
That's fine.
Above you! It's Jimmy! Hit him off! His whole team's there.
Oh, their entire team's here!
Creepers!
Yeah, I did that.
Nice.
Oh!
Yeah.
Jimmy's gonna burn to death.
Watch out, you guys are separated. Quick, you're not with
the
others. Quick,
to the center?
Oh goodness, I'm dying.
You could kill George. You could kill George quick. Oh, never mind. Technically.
I'm hiding right now.
You're going very far
ahead. I'm in the river. You need to build, so I started going.
Wait, you guys are aware. You guys could reconnect. You guys could Watch out. Techno's coming above you guys. He's putting TNT above you.
Yeah, he's above you guys.
TNT above you.
Oh.
Watch out, Scott. He's coming. Yes, you got him.
Nice.
I killed Techno. I got
above you guys. Above you.
My llamas have been eliminated. Yeah, they're about to drop on you, Scott.
Yeah, I mean, Scott, they're dropping TNT. They dropped two TNT. They missed.
The Roper just. Oh, he is still there.
Dude,
he is right above
them.
So many just died.
I died.
Only one pick. Okay, quick. One
alive.
Person above you. It's only Temple.
Chapel's above you. Wilbur is down.
Killed Wilbur.
Chapel's
above you.
Yeah.
What's going to happen here?
I'm leaving you, Quig.
Order will start. Watch there.
Lava.
Lava.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Quig, he's a madman.
Yes! Quig, you did it! Yes!
Yes, buddy! I don't miss!
Yes, Quig, he does it! He's insane!
Oh, how did I just do that?
You still got full health as well, what?
I reached Nirvana!
Guys, we did some amazing there.
Yeah, I did great. Died to the bottom.
You did. Pink is to the right, so we want to go to the right. So same tactic, but we're going to the right.
Got it.
We're just pulling
the iron.
We have to, Shilk.
I'll get the chest.
I'm so shaky right now. I did not expect that to work out.
You need some tranquil music to calm you down. Let me full iron armor you up again, Quig.
Yep.
Yeah, I think
getting Quig.
Get
There's a team that's right there. They're coming. They're coming for us.
I had this list.
Here, someone wants a bow or a crossbow. There you go.
Quick, where are you?
Do you want a bow, Shelby? Here you go.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh,
okay, I've gone into the you want an iron sword?
Should I take this?
I don't know. Here, I have an iron block. Someone gave me it.
Here, take that.
Okay, I'm full. Watch out. Someone's rushing us. Fills up.
Behind.
Up.
Yeah.
Guys, come into the next spec.
Okay, yep.
Oh, wait, what about pink team?
I got good TNT in there for you to do your cannon.
Yep, thank you.
And there's some creepers.
Oh, purple is right there.
I don't know. Should I try this again?
I didn't have a hole.
Careful.
Wait,
I have a crossbow.
Ah, what do you mean Techno's coming?
Watch out for that.
Keep him away.
Oh my god!
What just happened?
What just happened?
We need to be careful, he's coming behind.
Okay, yeah, they're right behind. Okay. I got lava and I got TNT and I got potion of harming. I will throw that first at them.
Should I tower, make a big
oh
wall?
Oh my god!
Okay, I'm gonna... That was just fateful.
That was disgusting.
Keep them out.
What did I do?
Build a wall.
Got another one?
I got naked.
Quig, what you're doing is cruel.
Wait, I can't hit shots when you guys are into me.
Guys, purple.
I just pulled the TNT.
Yep, just watch out for Techno.
Guys, Techno's fell in, they're behind us. They're literally behind us. They're on the other side of the
house. Oh, guys, behind! It's the viewers.
Nice. I killed one.
That one's low. One's on zero. How do I get out of this cobweb?
Oh, someone's behind me. They're spam clicking.
That's it. Ah! Get him out!
Behind you.
I died! Oh, I didn't realize I was low.
I'm alive. Oh, the border!
Kill me.
There's nowhere for me to go.
I left.
Yeah, quite left. Shelby, you need to just go.
Shelby, I had to leave.
Okay.
How did you get out?
I enderpearl.
Don't have any
Shelby, watch right to your right. Wait, you could turn around. Oh my god!
You guys only, you said watch, and I didn't know where to look yet. It was too late. It was like...
Like, I know you enjoyed bullying there, but we need to not.
What?
I did get a couple of kills.
Because we got kills, but we were bullying the viewer teams when Techno and that just came in at the end.
Because they were still far away, so I was letting you hold them off, but yeah.
I think next time we worked better if we works as a group.
I mean, I died to the viewers. Yeah. Araya killed me.
Behind you, Dream's there. Dream's gonna kill you.
Yeah.
Dream's behind you, like, right
back. Quig! Quigley!
Also with Discord,
Quig! He's not behind you right now.
With Discord, when two are yelling at the same time, I can't hear what either of them were saying.
He was right there. Okay. Oh my.
Whew. Yeah, I was shouting if only one person, because the two of you were doing it and both of you were muffling each other.
Okay,
so
I won't say anything.
No, you're okay.
Pete's a madman.
Woo! We did so good the first time. And we got a lot of kills.
He fell.
And we still
did good.
We have
a 700 point lead, by the way.
Yeah. We still did amazing. And we have one more round.
For kills. Like,
oh, yeah.
I just felt one.
They're about to die.
They don't even know that they're. Oh!
There goes Cranios. There we go.
Wow.
Yeah, because Krynios just jumped off, basically.
He tried to knock off George.
Guys, we got the most
apparently
coins.
Apparently, I killed Dream.
Yeah, we have the most points, Lizzie.
Did you put like lava or something?
PvP gods?
Apparently, I killed the Dream during that.
Oh, yeah, when you put the TNT
down,
they end up more.
Oh, really?
I think we go to the left. Go to the left.
Left, okay. Yeah.
Lizzie, same tactic, I'll go up.
Yeah, yes. Left. Right's Techno. They're probably going to try and rush us again, so watch out.
Yeah.
Can we get away from them?
Yep, go follow Quig.
Alright.
The other team's going- wait,
that
one.
Sylvie and-
Who's that? Oh my gosh.
Oh,
what
Sylvie's
the-
swimming. Just keep mining.
That was
Quig,
so
I got
weird.
Armor for you.
Okay,
Boom, there you go.
Thank you.
Get me out of here. I can
build. Should I make an iron sword? Oh wait, how do people get wood?
I just made you an iron sword.
Oh, okay, thank you. I'm right behind you.
Oh.
I could build to the middle or something.
I'm in the middle.
Are you
purple,
sure?
Purple
yep.
Here.
I'm here with you. You knocked one off. Good job.
Wait, how did I kill him?
You knocked
snowball.
Him off. Yeah, snowballs nice. Knocked them off. So.
Okay, it looks like Dream and Matt are going the other way, or whoever it is going the other way. Guys,
heading towards.
Tobo's coming!
Where? Oh, this direction, okay.
Techno's team is also coming.
And it's Pokimane!
Oh, we're being cornered by two teams.
Okay, we should push one.
I think Techno's team is they're trying they don't want us. They
oh, Techno's team went the other way. Techno's team backed out.
Okay, maybe we start pushing into the middle.
How
would yeah,
Shelby,
maybe.
Do you want to start bridging?
I could bridge if you don't
oh,
want
to. Yeah, just want be careful.
Killed one.
Okay. I can should we go fight those two no, there's the other team there.
I'm bridging.
The is long
I'm
long.
Going.
I have to worry about that.
Has anyone got my back?
You're going. You look.
I reached the middle.
Oh, one yeah. died. Nice.
Oh, I got one.
Let me make a little staircase.
Yeah, he fell off.
Oops, can you move out the...
Oh, yeah.
We need to go now.
Thank you.
Oh,
for literally. We don't actually want to really be up here. Like, we want to.
Yeah, we want to be down.
There's teams down there. Maybe we could get them. Oh! Hit me.
I've gone there.
Guys, help. Oh my gosh,
okay,
you guys.
Wait, where are you?
Lizzie, I'm separated and I don't know how to.
Going away.
Oh, thank goodness. Thank you.
Make sure you eat so your food's.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm stressing a little bit, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Okay, it's all good. I think we need to go down and do what we were doing last time and trying to tunnel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tunnel. Okay.
Yeah, that worked out really well for us.
Yeah, okay.
I hear so much damage.
It's just me. I'm sorry.
Okay. No, it's okay. As long as you're okay.
They're coming.
There's
do we
want to
do that straight away?
And Pubble on our right.
Do we want to do that straight away? Don't we want to kind of like stronghold it?
Who do we want to kill? Wait, Wilbur's there. Does anyone have a bow?
I don't have arrow.
I have one arrow,
but he's protected.
Someone give me a bow or something, because I have arrows I just want to shoot.
Red team's above, they could drop on us.
Here you go, you can have it.
Blue team could drop on us from above.
Yep.
Okay. I made a little tunnel.
They're coming down. Wait, hold on.
The border's right behind us now.
We need to start doing our tunnel, I think.
Quick!
Killing Techno. Oh, no, he's just healed. I'm running back to you guys.
Okay, can I block off the tunnel when you're in it?
Yeah.
Goodbye. I'm too scared in here. I don't like it.
Coming up behind us.
I don't like it in here, guys.
Yeah, the TNT is scary.
The TNT is very scary.
Somebody's breaking it.
Oh, yeah, the.
I unblocked it. Guys, the border. The border's coming.
Oh, where is he?
I'm hiding.
Where is he?
He's up top. Scott, give me a bow and arrow. Give me a bow and arrow.
I got Jemmy.
Oh, the Techno's still right up.
I'm gonna try and go up to him.
Guys, we need to be careful of the border.
No, never mind.
Where do we?
Okay.
How do we?
Okay.
Where
are we going right now? Am I here? A creeper? I'm okay.
Dead.
I'm alive.
Techno's got me with that. Dude, that was smart.
Where is he?
Oh, he jumped down and got me.
He hit me. Scott.
You hit him up. Let's go.
Yes. Yeah.
Wait.
I was in third.
Okay.
Guys, we won by like 900 coins.
We are doing so good.
Techno, that was good. That was a good
one. That one is the most stressful game.
Let's go.
Look at you, Scott.
You got third? Oh, overall. I was going to say, you just got first.
The way she was like, we were
first. Oh my god, guys. We did amazing.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not, like, that genuinely...
I didn't fall off the map the first round or anything.
No, you did perfectly fine.
You did amazing, because getting the iron and arming up quite was our best bet.
Bro, yeah. I can't believe I did that during the first game. I was just going off.
I watched and got that. I didn't realize Jimmy was on one heart, so I shot an arrow to try and knock him off, and it just killed him, and then
amazing.
So I managed to, like, snipe it.
I wish there were more arrows on the map.
It's 7. I'm gonna go and take a screenshot.
Audience,
yes!
I can't believe that. I'm first right now.
Nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
24.
Dude, that TNT cannon was so great.
TNT cannon? Is that what happened? I have no idea.
TNT cannoned a team. I launched TNT at them.
That's crazy.
Oh my.
That's
I hope someone
smart.
Has the clip of that. I need that for Twitter. Please.
I'm stating George right now because we're both like 5th and 6th. No, we're both 7th and 8th and I'm beating
How
him.
Do you see?
I'm going to get a drink. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Where's
oh, yeah,
Joel?
It's break time.
How's Joel doing?
Man, one day I'll be top 10 again. One day. Today's not that day.
Not
matching outfits.
He whispered me saying not for long.
Scott, where is it, Scott?
Fight.
It's in the top. You can only see top
Hall
10.
Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
What do you mean? I'm
not
in the top 10, Scott.
I'm in the top 10. You're not.
Okay.
In the right hand side, Lizzie, see where it says event coins? And then it says in brackets.
I know. I'm 24th.
Oh, that's still good.
But where? Oh, sure. He's AFK.
So I don't know where.
I'm back.
Chat. Everyone's asking what to vote for. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
What are the choices?
I don't even know. Let's see.
I've been saying, what do you want?
Yeah, my chat are like, what should we vote?
We don't get to choose.
What are the options?
Let's go take over this.
This is one of those times.
Survival games. Rocket Spleef. Vote Rocket
Spleef. Yeah, Rocket Spleef. Just try that. The BattleBox is currently winning with 34,000 votes. Yeah. I think it's just Techno and Dream battling it out right now.
It is winning by a lot.
Rocket Spleef.
I need the clip of what I just did. Someone please send that.
I can't Rocket Spleef to save my life. Let's get it off. Let's get
Lizzie,
it out.
Lizzie, you got Techno right at the end there. I'm pretty sure you're the one that knocked
him. No, you killed him. You killed him.
Oh, did I kill him?
Yeah, yeah. Because I was already falling when he fell above me.
Oh, okay. We both survived that creeper, though. That was good.
Yeah, I mean, I hid in a tunnel, so yeah, I feel pretty accomplished.
I survived the creeper, and then Techno knocked me off.
Guys, tunnel strat is the way to go. The two times we did tunnel strat, we won the round.
Yeah.
Did we do higher tunnel?
I got too greedy going after Techno, and the creepers who killed me.
Shelby, you need to be lower because...
Oh, right, because it lowers, right.
Yeah. So that's why the people that panic are the ones that build up, and then they're like, oh, no, wait, now I need to jump down onto that person's tunnel.
Lower tunnel?
We just
even
down.
Lower?
Yeah.
Bedrock tunnel?
Tunnel just above the void?
Elevators don't grow on
No,
trees.
I didn't kill Techno. I'm pretty sure it said Techno was killed by Scott.
Did you do a TNT cannon?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't even see it. I'm so sure it was Scott.
That's incredible.
Yeah, pure purple just got like a TNT
to the face.
They did! I didn't kill Techno.
Right to the face.
I saw it. I thought Tobo killed Techno.
I'm waiting for someone in my chat to
Tobo
link
wasn't
it.
Even
I want to
alive.
Post it on Twitter right now.
Dude.
James going for BattleBox. It's on his Twitter. Guys, I didn't kill Techno.
I can't
hit
believe
him, but I
didn't kill
him.
Me the first round. I just kept blocking him away from me, and he was not able to get hits
Guys,
off.
Give me a screenshot if that happened, because I don't see it tweet at me. But I don't. I'm pretty sure I read
so
that it said it was Scott.
I put bets like within thing of like
yeah.
And he said I almost bet
Steph
for you.
Came
but
up
went
on your screen.
Last second, and I said I.
Oh.
Just
come up for everyone
though. Never not betting
Techno,
you again, so please
Techno
lose.
No.
I was mad at him. I saw him earlier, and I was like, "You menace! You're always killing me." Your team's always pushing me.
I haven't played Rocket Spleef in like 10 tournaments. Yes. Huh? Oh, Techno wants Rocket Spleef.
Let's go. I'm gonna just lower their volume a little bit so we can chat. Lizzie, you knocked Techno off. I thought Scott did. I'm sure Scott did. How is Joel's team doing? Let's have a look. So Joel is my husband, Smallish Beans, and he's on the orange team, and they're doing. Wait, is that them? They're doing really well. I mean, wait, we're in first. Are we in first? I think we're in first. I mean, we're only like three rounds in, so it's not really a very good indicator, but we're doing pretty well. And then Joel's team is in fourth. I don't know who those people are. I didn't know not who was on a team with Cub Fan and Pizza Hut. I did not know that.
Oh, I moved mine back up so they can see the whole chat.
You're doing great, thank you. You're doing great, sweetie. Keep it up, sweetie. I do need to calm down a little bit though, because I get a bit panicky. Does anyone else get really panicky when you're like in a competitive environment? This is why I don't really play competitive games very much, because I just get a little bit too stressed. De-stressing during NCC is the most holy and amazing thing I've ever seen. I've just seen your tweet, Grace. Yes, Scott killed Techno.
The only thing I'd be sad about is you need Tommy. I was just going to say that.
Lizzie, I'm currently wearing your Christmas sweater. Oh my gosh, yay.
Oh God.
It's not Christmas yet, but I appreciate that. I appreciate your love for Christmas, that you've brought it forward all the way to September. I'm anxious for you.
About me being with a girl.
Drink your water. I don't have any water. I only have Coke. And that's just gonna hype me up more, and I don't need that. While you play, we all stress out. Oh my gosh, I can only imagine how stressful it is watching and not being in control.
I think it might have been Megan, yeah.
You know, why don't you have Dr. Pepper? I've gone... I know this is blasphemous, but I just have gone off Dr. Pepper, guys. I don't know what happened. Maybe... I think that maybe I got COVID and it ruined my sense of taste. And then I don't like Dr. Pepper anymore now, but I just don't like it as much as Coke. Coke is really sweet.
I didn't start playing with you.
I like refrigerators. Very good input, Fish. Thank you so much for sharing. Pepsi is sweeter. Pepsi, I don't know. Guys, If you're American, I'm English, and they all taste different between the two countries anyway. I 100% guarantee Dr. Pepper is way more flavorful in the US, and it's a little bit more watered down here, for example. So it's like we can't even compare them because we're tasting different drinks. It's so near your birthday. I know. It's... Oh, they're talking about getting me a coin. Dude. Guys, that's a little, stressful. I don't need that pressure on me.
Lizzie, I was saying if we get you a win, it means saves me on shipping because you live across the world.
No, I want it shipped still, Scott. I want the real winner experience.
I'll still put it all in an envelope if you want and then hand it to you.
Put in the mailbox.
Yeah, I want a postman to deliver it so you can get Juicy to come deliver it.
Oh my.
Either way, I'm having a really good time, so I'm happy either way.
Abe doesn't want us to win because he doesn't want any other three times.
Yeah, he doesn't. Yeah. Of course he doesn't.
How rude. I was happy for him.
I have been very happy with my performance at MCC.
Time, guys. So, just take a deep, just think that you are soup.
What?
Okay?
Wait, the battle
arena is soup. So embrace the soup. Become the soup.
You How do we want to go about this?
This is the soup.
This is gonna be stressful 17 times in a row.
It's yeah.
Well, we just did a PvP game. We're ready. We're warmed up.
Yeah.
Are we just gonna rush middle?
There's not a lot of like hiding.
I don't even know how this.
Getting kills is very important in this game because getting kills.
Guys, I think the important thing is going to be the loadout because who gets to be the carrot, the beetroot, or the mushroom?
But what's the difference? We don't know.
No, it's nothing. Like, they're not enchanted. They're legit just a carrot, potato, beetroot.
Wait, are those really the loadout?
Yep, that's the loadout thing that you pick.
Excuse me?
Oh, so we just get these items.
I'm definitely a potato.
Wait,
man.
So you don't get sword?
Okay.
You have what you've got in your hand, Lizzie. It's just the thing that you click on the wall to get extra stuff
inside.
Wait,
we get 12 of those? How come we only got three when we
can? Can I have the carrot, please, guys?
Okay, Lizzie, you can have the carrot.
I'm definitely a potato person.
I'll take the mushroom. Trevor, do you want a beetroot? Are you a beet squirrel?
Beetroot. Yeah, sure. I've never had a beat before, but
getting kills on this is very important though, because they equal as much as a win.
Yeah, we should wipe them and then place them all. But make sure they don't place them all.
Oh my chat is Wilbur Soup.
Hey, wait, that's why is my chat telling me to say Wilbur Soup?
That's what H just put in the chat as well. Wilbur Soup.
Where did that come from?
Pepe Cape. Oh my god, they're putting out Pokemon's cape.
Pokemon has a Pepe Cape.
Yeah.
Why does Soul keep ignoring me?
I wonder if she did that herself or if someone did that for her.
Why does he keep ignoring me?
I did that for her.
I want to see it.
Guys, you know what it is that's winning? It's the team skins. That's it.
True.
Other people have team skins.
Team spirit.
No, but it's Joel's team!
Okay, Lizzie, get your carrot. You'll win that way.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want...
Wait, where is the carrot?
On the wall.
Are we going to actually need to eat that? Like, is that going to become...
I don't think so.
Oh my god, my chat's spamming Wilbur Soup.
So I find putting the wool in your offhand normally works.
Oh, I'm gonna put the bone in my offhand.
No cross. Okay.
What is the plan? What's the plan?
We can't want to kill him.
Shall I do the middle? Ah, they're aiming.
We don't want you alone.
They're just doing it. They're just doing it.
Go, go, go! Get in there.
Guys, we need to get in. We need to get in.
Yep. Go in, go in.
Oh,
we need to go
middle.
You told me not to go.
I didn't want you to go alone.
We need to
yeah,
go
in. Yeah, but you told I would have gone in there first, but maybe we should just all go in there first.
Yeah, I think we just need to
move. I want a divorce.
We should never go alone.
I was able to get two of them. I almost killed false.
Should we have Quig go left and the three of us go center?
Yeah. Yeah, that could work.
Quig
could
hold his own and shoot him with the bow if he was destroying them that way. We'll
so we go center?
You and Shelby will go middle.
Okay.
Quite if I need help, I'll just scream.
Okay.
Yeah, scream. Just
if you need help, you jump into
that's
the
universal sign for I need help.
Yeah. It's screaming.
Yeah,
got it. We can kill it. We're gonna kill the viewers.
Oh, that's go. All
right, Quig's going left. We're going middle.
Run!
They're placing.
I'm placing. Yeah. I'm placing.
Got to kill.
They haven't hit me yet.
Got another one.
I got it! I did it!
Okay,
yeah.
Fine.
That's okay. Yeah, if we can kill them, we should.
Yeah, if we can kill
them, one block open.
I'm just gonna do the wool, guys. It's my specialty. Okay. It's what I've realized. All right. I was really on it there.
Try to keep one block open so we can get all the kills.
Do you get more points for kills?
If we think we're winning, save a block. If we're panicking, put them all in.
I'm so focused on doing the wool. Can you give me an audio signal to know if we're doing well? Maybe
if
cheering.
We're screaming, place it.
Okay.
Simmers. I think they just won
around. Oh, H-Bomb is here! I didn't know he was spectating.
Yeah, he's
on
the
admin stream.
Yay.
Yeah.
Hi, H.
What does the veg do? Nothing. Nothing coffee.
I think that was the best way to do that.
I just go straight for the middle, and I place the wool.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna be bowing them, and then I'll rush in with sword.
Go!
There's also no power-ups on this map.
Watch, they're going for...
They're going for it, they're going for it! I'm breaking that wool and replacing it. Guys, they're hitting me, They're gonna...
We're winning.
I'm so good at this wool thing, y'all.
All the kills there. I'm so sorry.
I don't want kills. You can keep the kills.
Don't apologize.
Guys, wait. This is why I place so low, because I'm the support. I'm just the wool placer. Could I get gold next time for all the wool I place, please? Because I'm not being fairly credited for all the work I'm doing.
Lizzie, the last two rounds we've won have been because you placed wool.
Yes. Because that's how you win, is placing the wood.
This team, I feel like we might be better just going for...
Oh, yeah.
Finishing. I think, Lizzie, this time, just place the wool.
I'm going to go middle and try to pick the wool. That's what I've been doing this whole time.
Okay. This time, don't, like, hold off. Just try and finish it.
Okay,
everyone in my chat is just spamming kill Pokey.
Aw.
No, leave Pokey for last. No offense.
Oh, I've hit Wilbur, like, several times. Kill...
I'm just placing.
Oh, Tommy's gonna kill me.
Oh, shoot, they got one. They got me. I'm not there, guys. It's just you.
It's just kill Tommy, he's the last one. Go on. Spam click.
Who is it?
You got this, you're winning.
Yeah! You're placing the wall.
Let's go!
Scott, you've taken my job. That was my one and only job.
We love to see it.
You've proved that you can do it just as well as I can, so now I don't know what to do with my life anymore.
I just gave him a smiley face. I'm popping off tonight! Yes, you are!
You've taken the power, Scott!
Scott, didn't you hear? I'm the best support player.
You really are, Lindsay.
I'm supporting you.
The fact that you were doing that distracted them, so I was able to kill Tubbo and then Wilbur and then came back for Tommy.
Yeah, they just left me.
Tubbo and Pokey.
They just left me to place the wool. They weren't doing anything to me.
Yeah, Lizzie, you got like most of that wool down, so it gave me time because Tommy had to try and.
These guys are good. These are going to be really good.
So what do I do? Just do the wool.
Place as fast as you can.
Yeah. I'm always doing that.
Lizzie, we'll tell you when you don't need to do that. Honestly, do that.
Oh, they hit me!
I hit Michael as well.
Michael, Burn is dead. Oh no, they killed me!
Wow. I'm incredibly low.
I'm dead.
I'm so low. Oh, they killed me.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. I had one heart, Burn.
They had way too many arrow shots there.
Yeah, Burn went up and started bowing. Yeah.
I placed the wool though, guys.
We only lost two.
Wool was there.
I'm not looking at the minion.
Mm. It's okay, I'll tell him. Right, he's still there. Don't turn yet. Don't turn around.
Stupid eye.
I got your back.
You're so ugly.
Oh my god.
Are you pressing F5, Scott? Are you really looking at them?
No, I'm not looking at her face. I'm not giving them the attention. Okay.
Who's this?
Oh, this is the viewers, the other viewers.
Okay. I'm just going to do the wool thing again.
Yeah,
you don't have to place this one.
I think you don't need to rush as much.
Well, I'm going to until I'll leave the last one open and then you tell me to go.
Into onesies.
If you want me to place, say place, and I'll place.
Okay. I'm going to do what Burren did and I'm going to go up on a little thing.
Okay.
Oh, I got my carrot. Oh no.
That's what I was doing before Shelby and it worked out pretty well.
Yeah.
Oh jeez. Oh, I'm getting killed. They're getting shot
a couple times.
Killed one.
I died to Fape Cat, but
oh gosh, I died too. I didn't place any wool. I'm so sorry.
Shelby, you can kill them.
Kill them. The wool.
Yeah, kill him. He's low.
Oh my god, they got me.
Yeah, okay, good.
I'm sorry I failed the wool strat.
That was close.
That was almost too close. But that's okay. We did it.
They went straight for me. I think that they're getting the wool places, so I need more protection, please.
Okay. We've won 4 of 6, which is pretty good.
We've only lost twice. Nice.
We lost to Yellow, who was a good team, and then we lost to Orange, which is because we weren't ready. Like, we didn't strap.
Orange is ahead of us now.
And even when we lost, we still got like 1 or 2 kills.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did.
Why are we pausing?
Yeah, what's going on? Redo just that one?
Disconnected.
one of the viewers disconnected.
On our team?
No, viewers.
Viewer.
Yeah, but on the team that we were fighting?
I don't think so.
We just fought viewers.
No, that wasn't that team. We were fighting the pandas.
I was going to say, if they had to redo everyone's
team. The scary people on this team, I think, is Sapnap and... Sparkles. George Sparkles, yeah.
Oh, I'm scared.
This one, Lizzie, I think, is just a place if you can.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm scared.
Lizzie, maybe try and get, like, a bow shot at the start and then...
Yeah,
go for the
try one. And get some bows.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm pretty good with the bow. Didn't hit him.
I didn't mean...
I hit one!
Oh, they're going right. None of them are going near the wall. Should I hold off?
Hit Sylvie.
I dinged Sylvie.
Sapnap's looking
at me.
I'm
dead.
Sapnap's low.
I didn't place any wall.
I dinged Kara.
I got Sylvie. I got Sylvie.
Oh my god, I got bowed.
I think this is a PvP one, you guys. Goodness. Nobody's placing any wall.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
It's just you, Claire.
It's just you and Jordan.
You got 35 seconds left.
Oh no, I don't have any bows. No. I don't have any arrows.
You got 35 seconds.
Can you grab them?
It doesn't look like they're picking up.
Yeah, they are.
Ooh.
Oh,
they are.
Oh, they are. Oh,
he's coming.
He's coming in.
Get him. I think he's low.
He is. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, got him!
I hit him!
Do they need to...
I swear one of my bow shots did not shoot there.
I have had this problem with BattleBox where I was absolutely hitting the bow, but they weren't
doing
damage.
That was
close.
That was
my bow, one of my arrows just didn't shoot, I think.
I died really early on.
I've also had the problem where I've shot my arrow, but it didn't actually work, and I had to re-right-click to reload.
Yeah, that's what I was just doing. Okay, I'm not going to put the bow in my offhand.
This is a skitty team, so...
Oh!
I'm going to try not putting the bow in my
offhand. Can I just stay in this?
Oh, yeah.
Can I just stay in the spawn room, please? I don't want to go to school today.
No, Lizzie, we need to make some sick.
I'm not feeling very well. I think I have a temperature.
That's because we're in the kitchen. If you can't take the heat, stay in the kitchen.
Oh, there's things. Simmer's beat red, which is this team.
George is rushing up left.
He's killing me! Dream's killing me! Help!
Dream's dead.
George low. George one hit.
They're killing me! Okay, I got some wool. You can do this.
Kill Jimmy. Yeah, nice, we got him.
You got it.
We did it.
They're all dead.
I got so much wool down. Dream went right for me.
He did, Lizzie.
You like my wool?
Lizzie, maybe stand back a little bit and try and get some shots off first.
No, because I'd miss them. I missed them all, and then they just hit me in the head, and then I die before I even notice.
Guys, it's good that we beat Red, because Red's the ones who are in second.
Yeah.
So they're the ones.
Red got beat by the Simmers, too, so they're not doing good right now.
Who's Red?
Yeah. I don't know if they have the chemistry for this game.
Is it Dream, Jimmy, and...
Yeah.
Like Captain Buffy.
I feel like my shots were better there when the bow wasn't in my offhand, so I'm not
going to do that. Yeah, I just wool in your offhand, and then bow in your normal.
I do wool in offhand.
Yeah.
Alright, this team's very good.
Guys, it looks like a version of us.
Techno and Phil.
What do we do?
And Eric.
What do we do?
Oh, I just say wait.
What?
I mean.
Don't place people immediately, but...
I hit someone!
Techno's up left.
I've hit Phil.
Oh, yeah, he's going for Phil.
Someone's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, it's here. Techno just got me for 3. Oh, no, it was Phil who shot the last one.
Oh, jeez, I died. I didn't even get any wool down, guys. Phil. I'm sorry. The wool! Guys, the wool!
Yeah.
He's run off.
Oh, wait, I'm the last one?
Yes.
Yeah.
They're coming
for
you.
You shot Nichu for a lot.
He's going to be on the wool. He's doing the wool right now, Scott. Scott, he's doing the wool. Just kill him.
Nice.
Yes!
Oh my god.
They've still got more wool down.
Oh,
the wool!
Yeah, they're gonna place it. At least you got the kill. You got the extra kill.
Yeah.
That was really good.
And you're alive, right?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Does that give you extra point?
It means it did.
That's good.
I had to. The issue was, like, it was one of those where I was too low to try and just fight them. So.
Yeah.
Dude, we're in first, and we came in fourth for this, so we're doing just fine. And Red, it came in.
That was a lot. Yeah, I'll take that.
Nice.
Joel came fifth.
Very nice.
That's because he beat us, Leslie.
And all our scores are still...
Wait, how do I have so many points? Oh, wait.
You did
Scott
well.
Like 900. I thought I had way too many points considering I didn't kill a single person.
Oh, guys, it's us yellow and orange currently.
Ooh.
Each game's going to become worth more and more, though, so like...
Yeah.
Right,
still 7!
Yeah! Okay, I'm 20th. I'm
still first individual.
I'm
still 24th!
Who's ahead of you? No one's ahead of me. I'm first.
Oh, you're first. I thought you said you were third individual.
Techno's second. Dream is third. I have a 2K lead on Techno.
Yes.
I have a 4K lead on Dream.
What?
What points are you at?
4K, not 4K, sorry, 400.
Do you know what it is, Quig? Quig, you got the best support player on your team. You got the best support player. All I do is support.
It was one of those where I was like, we only have 10,000 points and I have 1,700 of them.
I'm bad at numbers, okay?
Quig's at 4K, Lee's sat there like, oh yeah, I have 6K points of our team.
Yeah, he's like, what?
Just casual 6K.
Me and Lizzie just parkour.
I know, just getting the practice in, just getting the extra parkour.
Someone said in my chat, he's still in school, cut him some slack.
That's what I just said.
What are we thinking? Oh, the games are arriving. Okay, I still want Rocket Sleeve tons of time.
Rocket Sleeve.
You're a support player for other games.
Hole in the Wall's a good one as well.
I'm always support. I only
Rocket
support.
Sleeve, Hole in the Wall, and Sands of Time. I think. And A3s, I love all of them. I just want survival games.
Oh, I don't want A3s.
What team are we? We are the Green Guardians. A3s
is so
fun. I'm not good at it at all.
I love A3s.
Real bad.
What's I do so good in it.
Yeah, A3s is
happy,
fun.
I'll be happy for you guys if we get it. And it is fun, but I do awful at it.
Guys, I've never done A3s, so...
I think we're going to need to... By the way, I think we'll need to throw our eggs pretty soon, because I think we're going to get targeted.
Really?
All right. I want right, Hole in the Wall.
Are we doing Hole in the Wall?
Well, I threw mine at red team, so that shows them.
My chicken's right here. Hi, bud.
It seems like everyone's voting A3s.
We have to care.
Looking at it.
Oh, wait.
A3s is just so fun. It's such a fun game.
Mega chicken just got into
Rocket Sleep. Okay.
I'm
Techno team. They really want it.
I don't want Rocket Sleep.
I just got me and my pal back here.
Oh, mine's A3s.
I want Ace
Race. I think A3s might still outweigh Mega Chicken, to be fair.
Yeah.
And it's Mega Chicken betrayed them!
Oh!
Yes!
Okay, I'm done for Ace Race.
Alright, let's do it.
I usually get second in this, so that's
all right. Good. Alright, this is my son back here.
Shelby, you got this.
Oh my gosh, you put it in here! Wait, what happened?
She hit one of us, so it falls into it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead. I hate to tell you this, Shelby, but he died.
I just saw his little smoke.
Okay, Lizzie, I think... With this one, your best bet is just take your time. Like, obviously, it's a race, but you get points for finishing, and there's enough time to finish all three laps.
It's kind of like Mario Kart. But
yeah.
Okay. Should I mute you? And do Crab Raver now?
I think you're better staying so you can ask us stuff if you need to.
Okay, I've watched you guys play this.
Okay.
I watched Scott cheat on it one time.
You go. There are multiple paths.
Mm-hmm.
And the yellow are speed, and the red are jump.
And there's an orange one that's a mega jump.
You need to be on the red when you click space to
the
jump.
The only problem is
you need to be in like the center area.
I'm a little confused by the lily pad bit, because I haven't done it myself, so it's kind of confusing
for me. You can jump to almost all of them. Like, you can see kind of the path. Plus, there normally will be people a bit ahead of you, so you can see where they go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is one section when you fly through... You'll jump up these kind of like floating barrels, and then you'll elytra down to a bit. Make sure you land and your elytra turns off before you try and jump again, because otherwise it doesn't activate and then you just fall.
Yeah, it glitches out sometimes.
Where do you get set back to if you fall? Like a checkpoint?
There's like checkpoints every level.
I feel a little sick.
You're gonna do
okay.
It, right?
You're gonna be just fine.
You got this. Just
I am not
where it looks like you should go. That's where you should go.
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes it's confusing what kind of where you go.
I'm so distracted by everyone's cute skins. How are you meant to see where you can go when there's so many people?
I'm going at 5 at the start.
Oh, you're big brain, man.
Oh, I'm off. I don't like that I can see everyone. That is not nice.
No, it is awful, actually.
Can I just swim up here?
Woo!
Oh, no. Yay!
Okay.
Did I get through a checkpoint? Oh gosh! Whoa, 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 whoa! I do not know how to elite her, apparently.
I need to figure out that shortcut that everybody goes here.
It's actually you just jump into the waterfall on the left.
Oh, really? Okay, I never do that.
I've never
started doing
that.
I'm gonna do that my second lap.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Dream got ahead of me because of it. I was ahead of him before.
Okay, I'm not doing the worst this time.
There we go,
Shelby. That shortcut. Yeah, oh my god.
Aha!
Who is she?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I fell there. What the heck?
Oh, I jumped too early. Oh, I fell. This is fine.
I don't want to get lost.
Geez. Here we go.
How do you do this?
I went flying.
How do you do this? Oh my gosh, what? Oh, through the hole. I see. Wow.
No, go.
Oh, I didn't make it.
I don't know where I am anymore.
You're doing great. Yep. I'm just behind.
Where am I?
I don't know where I just...
I see a green person in front of me. I think it's Shelby.
It could be?
Scott's behind me, so probably.
Oh no, is this new? This looks... Whoa! No. I jumped off the end.
No, there's been no new sections.
I've never seen this before. How is that possible?
Thanks. Yes.
George is swimming!
Yep. There's a couple glitches.
Oh, wait,
sometimes.
How do I do this? Okay, I got it.
Oh my.
This what is my dream? Favorite part. These like flowery bits are just so darn cute.
Ah! Okay. I should
have muted. And with that, techno. You're doing great, Lizzie, honestly.
Oh, wait, what? He's flying the whole way. Where's he off? This is so long. What the heck? I haven't even done one lap.
I'm on lap two.
Am I almost there?
I took the shortcut everyone takes.
I'm going to try and remember to do that, but honestly, I feel okay with where I'm at if I don't do that.
Oh,
crap. I'm so stuck.
It was fine. I failed the shortcut, but
God, sometimes
I think...
the trident just like does not want to.
Yeah, the trident sometimes can just be like, no.
He's like, yeah, no, I'm not doing that for you today.
I did a lap.
Yes, Lizzie. Two
Yay!
More.
Where am I?
Dead here, Tubbo.
Lizzie, right, it gets easier.
I'm legit right behind Pete.
I don't think it gets easier. Is Pete in first?
It, it gets easier because the further, the more you do it, it's the same
lap.
Yeah,
it's more spaced out as well.
Okay, I did the shortcut. It was awesome.
Yeah, the waterfall thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
What the heck? Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. Oh, I like the noise it makes when you start flying. It's very majestic.
Yeah.
Bro, I just droppered that so hard.
Where do I go? I'm really near Kara Corvus. Like, we've been together this whole time.
You're just having a good time together.
Yeah.
I'm really having a good time here, you know?
She has murdered me before on a thingy, but whatever. It's fine. We'll put aside our differences.
I don't hold a grudge.
She is the imposter, for sure. She's killed me so many times in that game.
Like, what are you in?
Third, currently Techno's right ahead of me. I see Techno and P right in front of me. Can you hear me? I'm muted.
Yeah. Okay. Good job.
We heard you and did not respond.
Keep going,
Yeah, I know. I was muted before because I was like trying to commentate what I was doing. So.
Oh no. Oh, this is fine. This is fine.
Oh! Oh, I had
your George.
Never mind. Oh, that just screwed me up. It's fine.
I hate these.
Still ahead of Dream.
Where do I go? Up there?
We love to see it.
No! What?
Well, quite
okay, I'm good. No, no, I'm good. I screwed up, but I'm still ahead of Dream. I'm still third. I don't know how.
Guys, my elytra suck. What the heck? My elytra suck. What do I do?
It happens sometimes.
They're not letting me.
Just land in the like water if there is any.
Oh my gosh. How do you elytra?
You just
spam space. Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like when I'm sprinting, because we have
speed,
I feel so slow. I'm not on a speed boost. I keep thinking, like, am I sprinting right now? Like,
I'm in 30th place, guys.
I've
never done this before, okay?
It's okay. It's totally okay. 30th
is good, trust me.
Oh, I did the bounces well this time.
I missed the speed boost there, but that's okay.
Oh!
Guys, we're all doing really good, don't worry.
I did a
lap! I'm
doing
better than I have in a long time.
I think my lap might have got faster.
There we go.
We'll see. Has this changed at all? Like, not a single bit since you guys last did it?
Nope.
Oh, interesting. No,
I got lost for a second.
Oh, there's a jump pad here.
Whoa! How did that happen? That was weird.
Ooh,
that was good. My god! People's faces.
No, I got fourth. Dream beat me at the last second.
Oh.
You're doing great.
How come we have to see people? Can we not?
Oh, no. It's because it was the equivalent of foot race, so you could.
Oh, no.
Who's ahead of me?
I just got super. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Who is that? Michael McChill?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
He's so in my face. Oh no! Can't believe I've done this.
Yes, I got seven.
Nice.
I got seven. Lizzie?
Yeah.
Oh, I just watched something.
I want to take 28. That's the dream.
18th right now.
You're right at the
end. I got eight. Wait.
Get out of here.
Did you hack again?
What?
No, I'm confused.
See, I never jumped to that. I need to start jumping to that.
I just learned that.
Yeah, so, I need to do that. That's how Dream got in front of me.
I will take 16th.
I got 7. Nice. I got 7.
I'll take 30. Yeah,
that's the best I have done.
What did you get, Shelby? 16th, that's so good.
I think the first time I did better, and every other time after I was like 30.
Nice.
You're going into on a high because we're doing really well.
Is this your last lap, Lizzie?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, you're doing good then.
Lizzie, you have 5 minutes to finish this last.
Oh, I think I might be able to do it in 5 minutes, y'all.
This is the last part. You are right at the end, Lizzie.
George and Tubbo are 18th, both of them.
Oh, yeah, uh-huh. It says me. It said, oh, just try it. Yep.
Oh, that was weird. I hope I'm still 16th then.
There you go. Ah!
You guys are like, here you go. You can salvage this. Nope. Oh no, wait. How do I go in? Where do I have to go? This one?
Yeah, go on.
There's one, that one.
I'm not. Oh no. Oh, I'm stressing out a little bit.
Oh, that's fine. There you go. And then you jump across.
Yeah, got it. Everything's fine. Everything's fine, guys.
You can try to through these as well to get another bag.
No, I can't. No, I can't, Scott. Oh no, Pearl Bice is still on her third lap.
Yeah, none of Pink have finished.
Is that all of you a team?
Yeah.
I guess it is harder than it looks.
This is definitely, these type of games are harder because you cannot practice these. Like,
I think someone actually recreated this.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for cheering me on. I could feel it.
They're not allowed to publicly release them, so they can only keep it themselves, basically.
Oh, yeah.
Shelby, so it said in the thing, me and Tapple both finished 8th.
Right. On the leaderboard, it says Jordan was 17th, not actually 18th.
Joel finished 12th. Okay, that's pop off.
He finished first.
Pop off, King.
Okay. Who's this?
I can't believe Dream got ahead of me last second. No. I'm so mad about that.
James Turner, he's the Simmer team, right?
Yeah.
And then who's that? Oh, I didn't see that.
Blue one's the other one. Oh, come on, Nikki!
Oh, she just flew up. Who's left? Is there
Nikki
anyone?
Nikki online.
Okay.
Oh, I see them.
And Daisy.
Oh no, Nikki, you don't need to go that way.
You gotta go to that one and then go.
Yeah, that's what I wasn't doing before. She's going.
I learned this.
Oh,
I mean, she can make it still.
Yeah, she could run. Oh,
oh no. Okay. Or never mind.
She's got 3 minutes, and I think she's on her last lap. Like,
she'll make it.
Where's Pokey?
Yeah, where did she?
Oh, she's struggling on Elytras.
Which team is that?
That's Aqua.
I saw her on Elytras.
Oh, she's on Elytras.
So in this part, I got stuck on the Prismarine, and then I jumped down, and it worked out for me.
What lap is she on?
I think she's on her stick, or on her last one, because I think I've passed her.
Go on, Rogooski.
I wasn't paying attention to the people I was passing.
Do you know if you're lapping them?
There you go, Nikki.
I want to see. Can I?
I hope Nikki's on her last lap. I really do.
Does the jumpers work when you're...
Yeah, it does.
You can practice when you're dead.
That's what I just did. I was practicing the flowers to see where to go.
Scott, yeah, you gotta go to the left one, and then
second lap.
Oh.
What if it was the first? That might even be the first.
I hope she's having a great time though.
No, just finish lap 2 of 3.
Oh, it pops up saying it. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Pokemon. Pokemon's doing it.
Yeah, I know. I'm wondering. I'm seeing where she's gonna get.
Well, it's gonna be.
Oh, that's she's on second lap too.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, there's a huge difference between, like, who finishes in first sec, like, the first 20 or so, and then the last 10.
I mean, I think a large portion of that also goes down to how well your team are at, like, helping you at bits.
Yeah.
Like,
how can your team help you, though?
They're coaching her.
Well, what I mean is, like, if they're just focusing on themselves and she's like, guys, what do you do here? And they're not saying anything.
Oh, true.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's hard to explain to somebody how to use things where to go when you're not there.
I'm proud of us. We did great.
Oh, yeah, we did really good.
Yeah.
We did great.
Especially, that was your first time playing this, Lizzie.
Yeah.
And you did really good.
28.
The other people that haven't finished are all people who it's also their first time.
I finished 28th on purpose because it's my 28th birthday next month, so. Did it on purpose. I'm going to finish 28 for the whole event, and it's going to be a sign. Wait, am I 28?
I do not know. Oh, Nikki just found the void.
I wonder what I am. Oh.
Oh, I thought you were talking about age. I was like, you don't know how old you are.
Look, honestly, really Quig, you don't understand, but when you get to about 25, you lose count. I'm not even kidding.
Like, after 22, the rest is more into each other because nothing important happens. Yeah, nothing important happens between them, so.
Hey, I mean, at 25,
yeah,
I can
Steph, for sure.
Call.
I have to check That's famous true. Birthdays to know when my own birthday is sometimes.
I'll tell you, I started renting the car at 21.
Shelby, I'll be
I'm 27
like,
now.
Like, if you go somewhere.
And I'm going to be 28.
Yeah, because I can only rent it at 25 when I come to America, which I will be next time.
Oh, in another country. I'm
yeah.
Is anyone?
If, like, if you have to.
No, you can rent a car in another state. I did. They make you think it's 25, but you pay more money, but you can.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I did. I learned myself.
Oh, I got the second fastest lap. Techno beat me by a second.
No.
Dude, that is so good, though. Oh, okay, wait a second. For the game.
Oh my goodness, Lizzie, what if it's us versus Joel in the finale? Like the finale?
It can't be because then he won't be able to stay with me in this house because I'm gonna be mad, and then he won't be able to stay with you either because you'll be mad.
That's true.
No, you
unless they
disconnect
lose.
Disconnect his internet, and then you, no one.
How's that gonna do just his? It's gonna do mine.
Or his internet cable. That's what you're
doing. They'll save internet.
But he's got the router in his room.
That's true.
Is that what
you call it?
Router.
Is that how you say
it?
Yeah,
you're just
going to
router.
Yeah, it's a router. I've never heard you guys call it router before.
Because we say the word route instead of like, oh, I'm taking this route, not this route. We don't say route.
Uh-oh. Some people here say route for that, but they do call it router. I've never heard anyone say
I think what you need to do is just first. Off and then kill them.
I mean, 19th. I'm going up one place at a time.
I want to see what is second compared to what I am.
This is terrifying.
I want to see how much worse other people are compared to how I am.
Exactly. I need to know.
I need to know if George is going to try and take my.
We're only just in first, you guys. There's only 200 points in it.
We're like 200 ahead.
That's not a lot.
It's
Joel's team in second. What?
Head third.
I can't believe it. It's Joel's team in second. It literally is.
That's what I was saying. If we get to the finale.
Shoot him without hesitation.
I can't. Yeah,
him.
I
don't need it. What if it gets to it's Lizzie versus Joel and Dodgeball in the final round?
Oh my. They're arguing across the house. Let me shoot you.
Yeah. He wouldn't kill you for that, Lizzie, would he?
Yes, he would. No, he wouldn't let me win. Even if I asked nicely, he wouldn't let me win.
I think Sans for Rocket Spleef. I kind of want Rocket Spleef to save Sans a time for the end.
Sans of Time is very like hit or miss, though.
Really
like
good in survival games.
We could mess up Sans of Time and not get as many points.
But we could do really good at survival games, I think. But we can do Rocket Spleef now. We're hole in the wall. We should get to.
Just wiped. I think.
Trust me, Quig, too, we're really good in survival games.
I don't know. I'm just throwing it at Sands of
Let's
Time.
Do...
Oh, I didn't even throw.
I just threw it at Sands of Time because that's what's winning.
I think Sands of Time.
Hole in the wall, I think. Maybe. I didn't even throw mine because I ran out of time.
Okay, that's fine. We know the strat. Lizzie's going.
We have a strat.
Yeah, Lizzie's fine. Goes down the middle. There's puzzles there.
I only am afraid of this one being too much of a toss.
Quig is dangerous parkour, man. If you find a vault and a key, tell us. And also, if you're going down.
Guys, I feel physically sick. Physically sick at the thought of being in the finals with Joel. I feel sick. I feel ill.
Wait, should I? Who's gonna do sand?
I hope it doesn't happen.
Okay.
I'd rather come third than do the finals with Joel. I can't do it. I can't because he'll murder me and I'll be really sad. Birthday month win. I know, but why do I have to kill Joel? I just can't.
Yeah. Would it be helpful for me and Scott at least to go together? It could be much faster to get through hallways and take out spawners.
So Scott, where are these puzzles in the middle? Sorry.
In the water, like underneath
in the
that
water.
Timer. No, so you go in the water and underneath that timer, there's like a bit you go down and there's puzzles there.
So I'll be in charge of the sand. Are you guys?
So we won't touch anything in this room, Lizzie.
Okay, so I'll do everything in this room. I'll still clean up. Keep an eye on
So you get
time.
All the coins in here, you get all the sand in here.
When do you want a warning?
Every time it's about a minute, I would say. Because that's enough time for us to come and give you more sand if you need it.
Okay, should I just collect up sand for now and stuff?
Yeah, collect all the sand in this room.
We'll go to the right at the top.
Yeah, I think we can sweep all faster.
Yeah, if we go together, Shelby, that's works.
Yeah. Ooh, that's I'm not worried about me individually not getting as much gold, but as the team, I think we'll go fast.
Oh, no, that's
sense of time. Divided.
Oh, that's even better then, yeah.
This is sense of time, guys.
Yeah. It's why it's quite good leaving these coins for Lizzie, because she will almost definitely get out. Because she's in the room.
And if we go together, Scott, I can run sand and then come back.
Yeah. Wait, how do I get out? Is it that nether portal?
Yeah. So don't go in it until we are like we need to go.
Because if we'll you go, you win.
Okay.
If you're out, you're out. Like there's no coming back.
Okay, so I can get rid of the sword and stuff, right? Because I'm not gonna need that.
Well, you can keep it with you just in case.
Okay, so get rid of it.
What's gonna attack dispenser? Me in here?
No, Lizzie, there's dispensers on the walls up here. And when you click it, sometimes it'll give coins, sometimes it'll give mobs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you know how to place the sand?
We want to go to the right.
Okay.
Just gotta focus.
Place sand on that little blue square.
Yep. Okay, we can do this. So the sand timer doesn't start for 30 seconds, so Lizzie, you have some time.
Okay, I'm grabbing some arrows from right here.
Yeah, grab the arrows from the start if you want, because I might not need them.
There's some parkour here.
Oh, this is scary.
Let's go back, shall we? Let's go back.
I think I could do it, but the rusty key right
I've got a rusty key.
I have a rusty key.
Wait, let me check some real quick before I leave this, but I'll catch up with you.
Okay, that's a dead end.
Okay, there was one piece of sand I didn't want to miss.
Done that. Shall we move down? Done.
I've got a blue vault key. I've got a blue vault key. So if you
want to
get a vault open.
Shelby, there's sand there if you want to grab it.
Yeah, I've been picking up sand behind you. I'll just be sand person as our little duo over here.
There is some mobs in here.
I'm on some lava-like-ish parkour.
Yeah, there was. Shelby, I'm gonna leave the spawners for you.
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
I've got torches if you guys want it, by the way.
I don't even know how you do this room. I'm not gonna attempt it right now.
Why is a zombie? Oh my god. So hard to kill.
Okay.
I got a potion. Let's go.
Where did you come from? Sorry, no thank you.
No, that man isn't the blue vault. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Shelby, you'll be able to see my torches where I've went.
There we go.
Okay, good. No Vexus spawn. Oh, I missed that sand. Okay, let's grab that up.
I'm not getting
Oh, there's ravagers. Oh,
okay, you went that way, it looks like.
Yeah, you can see a carpet down, Shelby.
I don't like how fast the timer goes.
Shelby, if you want to come to me, there is ravagers where I think if I take the aggro, you should be able to just go in.
I'm not sure where you went. Oh, wait, I think I see maybe.
Oh, wait, I gotta.
Shelby, I put down a bag. Look for me in the walls, like. Shelby, I'm coming back for you, okay?
I can do this.
Okay, yeah, I think I got lost, but also I'm...
You're Shelby behind.
Oh, no. Excuse me. Oh! Okay. Okay. Ooh!
There we go. Got a bunch of coins from that.
Shelby, I need you to come because there's a lot of coins in the rabbit.
I am coming now.
I'm out of torches already.
I've got torches at the beginning if you want to come.
Hello. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, wow.
There were a lot of zombies in there, but I got a lot of money.
Oh, no, Shelby,
let us know when you need sand, Lizzie.
Okay, I've got 5 pieces, and we just have a full timer.
Okay, that's good. Okay. So, Shelby, the plan is I'm going to go down here and get them to aggro onto me, hopefully without raid. Like, okay, so you go around the other side, Shelby.
Okay. Okay, I see what we're going to do.
Yeah. So I'm just going to kind of stand here so that they go for me. I'll shoot them a couple.
I'm going in.
Yeah, go in and get the coins.
I don't know. Is it worth? I think it's worth getting all the way up.
Shelby was just like, "Excuse me, don't mind me."
Wait, how do we get out?
Yeah, get out.
Okay.
How shelled was that, Shelby?
Oh, you opened a vault! Oh my gosh, nice.
Oh my.
Habits have opened a vault.
Red.
It wasn't you.
Yeah, it wasn't us.
Sorry, Shelby was excited. It got me excited.
That's just because I did the parkour.
Shelby, go further in. Yeah, go.
I'm doing some parkour right now too. It's very scary.
Oh, I found a blue door. I found a blue door, and I have the blue key.
Is that the one you had?
Yeah.
Wait, open that baby. Almost just said.
Can I get some sand from you guys before you go too deep in?
Yeah, Shelby, do you want to start heading back or?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need.
Okay, I just got a ton of coins.
So these. Oh.
Excuse me. I don't know if I know how to get back. I'm gonna try my best. I think it's this way.
Oh god, Shelby. Oh god, there's.
I can start working my way back if you want.
Oh, I think that is a scary puzzle.
I think I'm on a dead end. I think I just finished mine.
We've got a minute left and I've only got one piece of sand.
Okay, I'm running back.
Yeah, I'm running back.
There's so much more sand I can bring, but I just need you to. I need to kill these withers first.
Yeah. Withers?
Yeah, there's. Oh, no, withers. Sorry.
Do you need. Do you need torches as well?
Oh, apparently I missed Dusan. Okay, chat. It's fine. I need to bring this back first.
Yeah, please get back so that I have time.
I'm gonna head back next too. I just wanted to.
Do you want?
Okay, I went.
Do you want torches? Quick.
Yes, please. I threw sand right there. You missed it.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Oh, you have a stack of torches. Okay, I'm gonna go down here right now.
Not that way, so it must be this way.
Okay, Quig only brought 4 pieces, by the way. So if you guys have more,
I placed some inside the timer.
Okay.
I'm this way.
Oh no, not this way.
What is this?
No wait, this is this where way. I just came from.
Shelby, yeah, no, you want to go
this way?
No, other way.
No, yeah, it's not this way.
Did we get a vault, you guys? Did you do it?
Yeah, we did.
So we've got a bunch of coins from that now.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, cool. I'm just grabbing these because I came in here. All right, let's go back and give sand. Boop, boop, boop. Was it?
It's this way. Look for the torches.
There's torches everywhere.
There we go. Got that.
Oh wait, it's not over here. It's not over here.
I'm legit lost. Okay, I think it's.
Shelby, it's over here. Shelby, it's over here. Shelby, it's over here. Quick.
If you get really lost, by the way, I can like see you, so I could maybe tell you the right direction.
Oh my god! I passed through a billion times, and it was not familiar to me.
Here's a ton of sand. Here's 11.
Oh, thank I found you. Some risky parkour. I don't know if I should attempt that.
If you can do it quick.
Oh, I've got 1,000 coins on me. I don't know if I want to right now.
Is it death parkour?
If it's risky in Quig's eyes.
It is death parkour, yes.
Not worth it.
What did you use, Scott?
I failed a parkour. Shelby, do you want to go to the left? There's a rusty key room in there if you can get it.
I have a key.
Oh my god, there's so many mobs here.
Hello.
Oh, no, thank you. There's a bit, Shelby, that I kind of need you before I want to risk it.
Okay.
It's all here.
I found a room that has coins in it, and I think I could... Okay, I can leave this for later. I can come back to it. Let me come to you, Scott.
Oh, no,
I'm
Shelby,
watching the timer. Don't worry, guys. I'm watching the timer.
My area is done for besides the deadly parkour, which I don't want to attempt.
Lizzie,
it's a lot of coins, but it's very
We've
risky.
We've got
and I will
90
die.
Seconds, and I've got sand.
I have 5 sand I'm coming back with right now.
Okay.
We're doing fine. If we've all got sand and we're all not
communicating lovelyly. Yeah. Like, how do I do this?
Do you need sand right now, Liz? Actually, I'm gonna bring it back just in
not
case.
Not desperately, but if you're in the area, I could take it.
I'm bringing it back and I'll just go through this again.
Oops.
Okay.
Actually, Scott, I could use your help potentially as a distraction.
I'm coming. I can be a distraction.
Chad, I know it's easy, but it's depth, so I don't want to risk it.
You said it was difficult.
There's lava. I'm always scared.
Yeah, here you go, Lizzie. I'm dropping it right behind you. There's
Thank
the sand.
You. Thanks.
Woo! I thought that was Scott!
The timer's on 1 minute, by the way, Lizzie.
I got it. Thank you.
Okay, so if you stand on the far side, I was killing them all, but it was taken. Pillagers!
Wait, there's pillagers?
There are.
Yeah, I've come across pillagers.
Yeah. I'm gonna just kill Shelby. I'm just gonna gapple in and kill these ones.
Yeah, do it. Oh, I ran out of arrows? I just spammed a stack.
One of them just came up. Just be careful.
Somebody opened a vault. We need more vaults.
Okay.
No, we've already had one.
There's only 2 vaults.
Shelby, just go down. Shelby, you go down. Go now.
I have to go right here. Okay.
Done that.
Just punch them into lava if you wanted on your way back.
Yeah. Oh, I have to jump to that one. Should I?
Yeah, punch them into lava. Just punch them into lava. There you go.
Is this room empty? Yeah, okay.
There's a room here that nobody went through.
There's a what?
There's a tunnel that nobody used yet.
Oh, well, we haven't finished.
Sand.
Yeah, do you need more sand?
We're doing okay for sand.
Okay.
I've got 14 and we've got a minute left still. So
I didn't know how to jump.
That was clean.
Those are the only things left in this corner room. And then this is a dead end, so I'm going to just mark it with a carpet.
Oops.
I don't think I can grab the coins, but it's only 10, so I'm not going to bother.
I think I've got all the stuff from the dispensers.
I wish killing monsters did anything at all, but did you finish this side?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I did.
Coins?
I did, Shelby.
Okay,
we should maybe. I kind of want to go back and do things nearer the room.
Yeah, let's pick a new hallway closer to the room.
Yeah, there is a hallway. Where Where's this puzzle thing, Scott? Is it down here in this hole? I'm scared to go down there.
Shelby will go down, Lizzie. Me and Shelby will go down. Here's more sand. One sand. I'm just going to shove the sand on. Shelby, we're going to go down.
You're going down the puzzle
hole?
Okay,
I'm going to shove the sand on.
Well, you didn't go down. I thought you'd already been doing it.
No, I was doing the stuff around this room.
I'll go down to make sure, and then you can come down, or Shelby can watch sand.
Oh, wait.
Down did you go?
Okay, I got
more sand here.
Okay, yeah. Oh,
I see. Can I wait, Lizzie?
I have an extra gold chestplate and iron boots for someone, by the way.
Okay. Oh god, I've fallen. Oh my gosh, it's dark down here, Scott.
Chad, I'm not doing the parkour.
Dangerous.
I have 1,000 coins. It's not worth it.
Yeah, there's a puzzle that you might need to do because that's too big brain for me.
Lizzie, I have 3 sand for someone.
Put the sand in, and then come underneath because there's lava parkour.
Yeah,
there.
I have sand. It's too full.
Do I want to risk lava parkour with 1,000 coins?
There's
no,
also.
Are you confident in it?
I don't know. It's risky. I could try there it,
is
but.
Lizzie.
I mean,
I'm
I
down
could
at
bank
the bottom.
If you guys really want me to.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna stay up by the sand because I can't come down until I.
Wait, is that a red key, guys? There's a red key here.
Oh,
it's a red vault key. I've got
a
red vault key.
You found the red vault though? Have you got
no,
it?
I need to find it.
Yeah, I've got the key.
All the same.
Okay, need to find, I'm gonna go down this path. I want to look for the. Okay. Oh, wait. Did we already get the green vault?
No, but we don't.
Oh,
have
I found
key.
A green vault.
Oh, we need the key.
Guys, somebody take this key from me.
I'll
you should probably it. Keep it. You're less likely to die, Lizzie.
Yeah, Lizzie if you're staying near the middle, you're better to have it.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, why?
Well, yeah.
We'll find
if
we don't
we
know where
die,
the door
we lose it.
Yeah.
Okay, if anyone finds green, I found
oh,
where the,
okay.
the vault is.
Oh, okay, I see. I get you, right.
I put a 3x3 of carpet
going,
in front of it.
Are you going out? Is everyone brought sand?
There's lava parkour here. I wonder if... It's not easy? Our job. It's like this.
I think we could do this. I mean, I think we could, but
do
I'm
I
too
risk
scared.
It?
But...
Maybe, Shelby, how many coins do you have?
643.
Should I just bank and try it?
Maybe Shelby banks and tries it.
What is this?
What do you mean bank, like, vault, okay, like,
It's basically, or, I don't know, I'm just trying to think, like, we only would
lose 20%.
So that would be 60, 120.
Looks like there's lava parkour down
here.
Then
if she dies, we'll need a risk of sand.
Shelby's banked.
I did it.
Okay.
I banked it. Let's see my parkour
skill. If you need it,
Shelby, there's parkour down here too.
Shelby, there, sure. They're
wait, I don't know where the.
Oh,
where
grab
the
that, that hallway.
Okay.
Oh, it is down this hallway. Okay.
Oh, Pokemon just disconnected.
Can I go left or right? What
Lizzie,
you
here, I have more sand for you.
Okay.
We'll jump. I can place it in there.
I can hear you.
Do you have more?
I believe.
No, that's it. I placed all the sand.
Wait,
ahead.
Left or right?
Go this I way. Think right. I think just sprint jump on the right is easy.
Are there any tunnels we haven't gone down yet?
This
one.
Another key, so just keep going.
Quick, okay. Do you want to try parkour? Does anyone want to try some parkour? There's
let
lava parkour.
Let me see it first.
Okay,
I
would, follow me.
If you guys can come in here and help me, there's a room that we might want.
What is it?
In there. And down.
Like blazes and pillagers in it, but a lot of money. You know what? Blazes aren't worth
it. I'm checking this room. Where is it? Is
so
it this?
There's two. There's this one. What do you think?
More.
There's
that
gold
seems
at
like
the
a
end.
Very little amount of coins at the end.
Okay, there's one on the other side, but I'm not quite sure exactly what it is. It looks like piston-y, so it looks a little dangerous.
It's the piston. I think you basically collect the pistons as you go down to get through.
What's
the hole.
Down
I think
there,
I
can, though?
I think I could do this one.
Coins.
All right. Well, I'm not going to watch because that's too scary for me. So bye.
We have a minute, Lizzie. You need to get back up.
Yeah, I'm coming up now. I've only got 4 sand.
You guys have a lot of arrows. You might be able to
there
do this.
There was like
room.
35 coins down here. This was not worth
no.
it.
Shelby, you might want to start heading back as well because we've
I've only got 4 sand.
So we've only
okay.
got about, we've got about 90 seconds.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Yeah,
I didn't get like a whole ton of money. There was a whole room full of money, but I couldn't do it.
We have 80 seconds total.
Shelby,
that's all.
Shelby, if you want a golden apple and the splash potion, you want to just tank it.
Take that.
She's going
I'm
going
to try it.
You don't have any coins really anyway, so worst comes
no,
to worst.
No, I do not.
It's
no,
fine.
No more sand?
Okay.
Nobody's got any more sand at all?
I made it back up. No, I don't.
One more sand.
Okay, we're out of sand.
How do I get back up? Oh, it's right here.
Yeah, there's a door.
Oh my god, I did it. I walked out with over 200 coins.
Nice.
I can't believe I lived through that.
60 seconds. 60 seconds, guys.
Okay. Do we have any sand? Does anyone have sand?
No. For that.
We're out
has
sand.
A lot.
I just put one piece
of
sand.
I don't know how much that helps us.
I wish we could find the other vault.
I know, I
do
don't
too,
think.
Yeah,
I only think teams found red, green, cyan, and lime were the only people to open a singular vault. We won't open
no
two.
Wait, where did you guys go?
Wait, no one went down here.
Bring us
yeah,
forward,
no
shall
one went down here. I'm
Shelby
trying to. I'm trying.
40 seconds.
I'm going to die.
There we go. Okay, I'm coming back.
There you go.
We're
going
to have to run out.
Okay, run out.
30 seconds. Okay. 30 seconds.
Oh, yeah, we're coming. We're coming. Everyone come back.
Yeah, it's just above you. Turn around, yeah. Should we
go?
Ah.
Okay.
Yes.
We did.
We were last ones. We came second.
Yay!
We did so good.
A red found so many coins for only one vault.
How many coins did I get?
Was that secret? There was a room behind four pieces of sand, and that was where there were blazes and pillagers.
Oh. We're selling first.
Bunch of money.
True.
Whew. This has to be one of my best MCCs individually. Because yeah. I'm placed low.
Because you've got a great support player.
Yes, we do.
Best support.
Lizzie, you're actually popping off.
Wait, what do you do with the rusty keys? I had a bunch of rusty keys.
There are some vaults that you can open up with them. They're like, they open up pathways.
I all had a bunch of them, if I'm not wrong. You usually just find a lot of those.
Okay. Yeah, these are bad at me.
Doors.
So. They just open up pathways, yeah.
Yeah. Dude, I wish we had a little more time, but like, we did so
I know,
good.
Yeah.
After we were last was so good.
I wonder how long everyone was waiting on us for.
Yeah.
I hope a long time.
Yeah.
For ages. We're just back to
imagine if we open up all three vaults.
I know.
Could you? We just kept having all the time.
We only found the one vault which we did unlock, which was good.
I found a different vault.
No, but we never like we'd found.
Yeah, we did unlock it. Yeah, we did unlock it.
And I found a key.
All right, what's gonna be the last game? I think we should. Hole in the wall, we could do good.
Oh, thank God it's not Joel in second anymore.
Not Build Mart, please. Unless.
Yeah, me and Shelby have changed from being Build Mart stands to like, I don't really want it now.
Forget about it.
Really?
That'd be a fun mini game, though.
It's so kind of like almost luck based with it.
Hole in the wall!
Yeah.
I think Hole in the Wall Rocket Spleef would be our best. It's a new map, so I would rather not.
I think.
Guys, not Rocket Spleef because I'm one quarter of the team and I suck. I'm literally going to be first out.
Rocket Spleef, you get points for kills and Quig's good at killing people.
Oh, you get points for kills?
I haven't even played it in so long. That's the worrying part. I'm good at Hole in the Wall and Rocket Spleef. I'm fine with either.
I'm looking for Hole in the Wall. Oh no, Orange have used Ultra Adhesive on Build Mart. Hold your chicken. Hold your chicken.
Wait, why?
I don't think a lot of people are going to vote for that. Hopefully it'll be good. What are we going for? Hole in the Wall or Rocket Spleef?
Or survival games for me.
Hole in the Wall line has walked away. Survival games would also be fine.
I'm going to vote Hole in the Wall.
I think we could be really good with survival, but let's see what happens. Hello. I'm
just trying to crit a chicken. I think it's going to be
chicken.
It might be Build Mart. That would be
nice. Oh, no, wait. Some of the chickens got lifted up, but I don't know if they're going to count.
Yeah, they're not in there.
Okay.
Oh God.
I did not throw my chicken in the dome with us.
Minecraft.
That didn't happen.
God.
It's Build Mart.
Wow. No,
okay.
Not Build Mart.
The way my team did this last time is since there's only three plots, I went and
Simon.
I got every single color concrete. So
chicken.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go run and I'm gonna grab concrete.
And we'll just.
What do I do?
You guys focus on your builds.
Okay. So
yeah,
we'll
and I can be there to help if you forget anything.
So do we get our own blocks for our own builds?
Yeah, and Quig will just be grabbing concrete. So then, when you need, if you need concrete,
if you forget anything.
Don't bother with concrete.
So that's what I was saying, Quig. Do we bother with concrete or not?
No.
I mean, if you need it right that moment, then yes. But I can run back probably pretty fast.
Did your team do well last time?
We came first.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
We'll sure we came first.
I wanted to just double check doing it, and you were like, "Oh no, we came eighth." Like,
yeah, we came last actually when we did that strat. It was pretty good. Yeah.
You're like, I didn't say it was good, I'm just telling you what we done.
Yeah, imagine. And I can also help you guys out. If you forget anything and you're mid-build, let me know.
Okay.
You guys are way better builders than I am, so you can do it faster.
And also, Lindsay, I don't think you've played it since it changed. You can fly in the spawn area now.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah,
that's so good. Who gets what?
Yeah, you can fly.
Do the left one.
I'll do the middle.
Okay.
I'll do right.
Acacia.
So it's just birch and oak.
Alright, so no one needs concrete to start out. That's actually good for me. So
I've time
to
prepare.
Birch and oak wood.
No, the lanterns are there. Look up here. Is it there?
No. She needs coal and sticks.
Coal and sticks. Birch, oak, and birch, iron, right?
Yeah, and iron.
Orange glass.
Coal, iron. I don't know why I was all the way back.
If you have extra, all what to do is just pop it in one of the chests before you leave.
Where's the glass? Is it in color?
Yeah, it's in color.
Okay. Where's lumber?
to the left, like the first door to your
Wait,
left.
Shubble, I swear I was just in your shopping cart with you.
You can be.
You can be. I'm gonna wrap 16 of every single concrete. Ah.
Okay.
Shopping.
Shopping. Wait, is Cole not in Ors?
It's in Ors. It just sounds.
It was on the far end. I just was stupid.
I'm literally grabbing 16 of everything.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of iron too. Anything that I need, I'm gonna get a lot of anyway.
I just need orange wool, orange glass. So I'm gonna go get that because it's literally the only one of the only things I need.
Oh, I almost was gonna run across. I would have died.
Whereabouts is it?
It's right behind the concrete.
I see it's at the back. Yeah. Okay, how do I?
Did I die?
But you break out your self-touch pick.
I heard a weird sound in my ear, and I thought there was a monster after
me. I think it was Shelby. It was me going.
That was you. I was like, "Am I back in Sin's time? There's a zombie."
Oh,
I just like panicked and almost choked my saliva, but we're fine.
That's fun.
I honestly do that more than I really should. I think natural's like take me out.
One of these days. Whoa!
Number's on the right, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Okay,
Bruce.
I can do this.
Bruce!
Woo!
Is this Bruce?
Bruce is it's kind of dark, but it's lighter than the very dark.
What's the... Why did I get...
We even have
the... Do you have the block titles on? It tells you.
What was that?
Oh, yeah.
I finished the one.
Okay.
Oh, it's fine, though. I got it.
I need a composter? How do you mean it is slab?
I think it's a one slab, or I think it might be all slabs, like a cauldron.
Oh shoot.
Bro, these builds having these crafting recipes necessary?
Yeah, that's new.
The one! Okay.
Nice.
Next one.
Yay!
Oh, jeez, what is that? How do
I'm coming to do mine.
What is that?
Watch, we don't even need concrete, because that's not even going to be part of half of these
builds. I hope it is.
What is that?
Oh my god, go.
Oh god, I'm going to need... Oh, if this one's...
This one's horrible.
Okay.
I hate this one.
How do I craft a...
It's a bottle?
Diorite.
Stupid lantern.
Actually, get out of my way! Somebody just blocked my shopping
cart. I got all the solid color concretes. I'm gonna bring those back and I can grab anything else you guys need. So I'll just start stocking up on random stuff.
Okay, I need a smithing table and a saw cutting thing.
Oh, wait, why are you so lantern?
I can get you stone stock. I can get you smooth stone.
Okay, yes, please. Shelby, you need iron nuggets and then you need.
Nuggets!
Guys, guys, this. Wait, oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot.
Scott, how much smooth stone do you need?
I don't know how much I need for a lumber thing, the sawmill.
Okay, I just grabbed like 20.
Is there polished versions or do I have to polish it myself?
You polish it yourself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Has anyone got white glass?
I can go grab it right
now. I'll grab some. I'll go back. Go do my things.
Orange concrete? Yep. You got orange concrete?
I do. I have orange concrete.
Oh, you got black concrete.
I do.
Okay, cool. I think this is everything.
I'm putting all the concrete in this middle chest.
Lizzie, you said white glass, right?
White glass. I need stone.
Okay, all the concrete's in this chest. Oh wait, that's a barrel, Scott.
Yeah, that's what I made, but one of them's a blast furnace, smithing table, and one of them's...
I didn't see this. Okay.
Wait, this is giving me... Oh, I'm an idiot.
Smithing table? I need iron. Does anyone have... Shelby, do you have iron?
I have a lot.
Can I have like two or few? A few?
Can have
right here.
So
what
much
else do we need? What else do we need?
There you go.
Thank you. I don't know what the other block is called. Let me look.
It's
called a stone cutter. Okay, let me see. How do I make that? Stone cutter. Oh, I can make that. Okay, I can make both of them.
Okay, good.
I need wood. Does anyone have wood?
Some in the chest.
I have wood.
Oh, there's some in the chest.
What kind of wood?
Yeah, there's
any. I just took some from Scott.
Okay.
Okay, Lizzie.
You wanna try and start on that? I'm gonna make stone slabs. How do I polish them? I'm a little confused.
Okay,
how do I
put
polish?
Put four of them in a crafting table. Four of them in a crafting table.
This is.
What did I do wrong?
Terracottas.
Terracottas. Okay. Which color? Final. Oh, they're glazed. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you tell me which colors?
You need blue, like light blue, and green.
Blue, light blue, and green. Okay. They're all right next to each other, so I got this easy.
It's just light blue and lime.
Okay, they're right next to each other. I've already got them, basically.
How do I make these stone slabs? They're different. They look polished.
You smelt normal stone. Smelt normal stone.
Okay, do we have a furnace?
Oh, yeah. We do. It's into smelt, I'm pretty sure, too.
I see it. Okay. Smelt normal stone. Oh, jeez. Okay.
This person won't boat.
And then we need concrete on this one.
It's not insta-smelt.
It's not in
Sismo. Is it not? Oh, I thought it was. My bad.
Oh, that would have been so lovely, though.
Sure. Okay, Scott, I got your terracotta here.
Pop it in, just pop it in, just pop in.
There's clay. Give me that. Is that an outdoor?
Oh, I did.
Okay, Lizzie, you just need to add the slabs.
Oh, wait, there's more blue. Okay. Yeah. Oh, thank goodness. I grabbed just enough, basically.
Oh, ah! Perfect. Okay,
wait.
Wait,
Oh, wait, did I not grab magenta? Oh, okay. I need to go back and grab magenta.
I'll
for you.
Do the middle one again. Okay.
What's
that?
Spruce?
Does anyone
you still
have spruce?
I can grab spruce right now if you want.
I have spruce, but I'm not there at all, and I can't come back.
Spruce
right
and
now.
Iron. I'll go get the flowers.
Yeah. Shelby, do you still have iron?
I have a lot of iron.
Can you leave it in a chest for me?
I am not there right now,
it's
but
fine.
I can back.
If you can give it to me when I get back, that's fine.
Yeah, just pop in a chest when you can. That would be good. I'm also going to need, I think, jungle wood.
Oh, I just got some.
Am I blind?
Where's clay? Does anybody know where clay is? Because I have not found it at all.
I'm assuming it's on outside.
It wasn't there.
Clay is on. There's no clay, Shelby.
I need to put flower pots on my build.
They come in the flat. Wait.
Yeah, I think you get them in the flowers. If you go to the outdoor one,
oh,
Shelby,
you do?
The flower.
Okay.
Can you maybe silk touch them? Because I just
only need spruce wood, right?
Yeah, Lizzie needs spruce wood. I need iron. And
I have
jungle
iron. How much iron do you need?
I just need a block of iron. I need jungle wood and magenta.
Okay. Yep. I couldn't find magenta in the colors. I don't know why.
Shelby needs jungle wood as well.
Yep.
I have jungle right now. But
I just grabbed some. So. I couldn't find magenta in the colors. I don't know.
I need spruce. Did somebody bring that?
Quig's on his way back, I think.
Oh sweet.
Yeah,
I'm gonna just head out and start grabbing some other stuff. So just tell me when you finish the build what you need.
Like, don't we need magenta? Don't you need to find magenta?
Here's iron.
I could not find magenta. I don't know where it is in there.
I'll find magenta. You go back.
Here you go. Here you go, Lizzie. Take spruce.
Oh, thank you.
I still need flower pots. I forgot.
Yeah, I don't.
How?
I've never had
flower pots. I don't think magenta exists.
Yeah, I don't know.
It has to.
Try it. This is magenta.
No, it doesn't. Try it with pink or purple, Quig.
It says it's magenta.
I know, but it doesn't exist.
It's magenta. Okay. It's magenta.
I'm
hovered over it, and it's magenta.
Are we getting totally?
Is that built possible?
We're third.
Okay, I'm coming back to finish my build now.
Okay, just concentrate on the other builds. Just concentrate on the other builds. Wait,
pink.
Is that not what that is?
I'm
can
so
you
sad.
Magenta?
What?
Can you make it?
I don't think you can combine concrete like that.
No, oh, if you get the flowers.
Yeah, that's what I mean. If you get the flowers, would it work?
You have to dye it.
Oh, how do you dye concrete? Don't you have to do that as the powder?
Sand and gravel?
What's that there?
Chad, I know it's pink, but there's no magenta.
Don't mind. Okay. Anyone got diamond? I've got acacia.
No.
I can go grab some.
Yeah, is there gravel? Can someone check the board and tell me if there's gravel anywhere?
It's a bug. Oh, Noctis just said it's a bug in my chat. Well, can we fix that? Can we get that done?
Yeah, we're stuck if that is a bug.
So, like, as in we can't finish it?
We literally can't do it then. That's kind of a bummer, kind of.
We're working on it, they said.
So, wait, is it only us that can see magenta? Is it another team?
I don't know. Yeah, because isn't it randomized for everyone? I don't know.
Oh, that's
no, everyone's going to have the same thing.
Oh, okay.
Lizzie, you need coal as well. Shelby,
I can grab coal. I can grab
coal. There's some coal in the chest. Don't even worry about it.
I just grabbed a diamond block for something for Lizzie.
Wait, have I done this right? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you've done it right. We just need stairs and some of them. You also need normal spruce on next to the ice.
You got birch? There's birch in that chest if you can.
Yeah,
or are you busy?
No, I'll grab the birch.
Oh, thank you. I got acacia as well in my inventory. I'm just working on the spruce first.
Oh,
there we go. Okay, we got it. I'm placing it first.
Already have it. Okay. I'm just going to keep that for later.
There we go. We got it first.
Did you?
Oh, God.
We need stairs.
Do we need anything?
That's it. What are we missing? It's just the birch.
Oh, wait. We need coal blocks and the glass. I'm going to go grab the purple glass.
Birch stairs. I got some.
Okay, you start putting them down.
I've only got three.
I'll make more.
Oh, I've done it upside down.
There we
go.
Oh, thank God.
Lizzie, I don't think it actually matters the direction of place then. What are we missing? Lizzie, we're going to
spruce
stairs.
What's wrong?
Spruce
stairs. Here? Yeah. And here? Oh, I've done it. Okay. Oh, prismarine.
Okay. I'll grab. Oh, Shelby, we need more coal.
We need more?
Yeah, look, it's an obsidian. It's a nether portal with coal.
I'll grab the coal. Oh, you can?
Yeah, I can grab coal.
Okay, I'm gonna grab
to it.
Shelby, do you want to grab the stained glass? Shelby, go back and.
I already got the glass.
You got purple glass? Have you got purple glass? Okay, yeah, I'll grab the coal.
I'm already at the coal. I'm getting that entire build.
Lizzie, what's the. You need prismarine, right?
Yeah, and I've got. I need moss spruce.
Scott, okay. How much coal do I need?
Shelby, get prismarine. We need quite a lot of blocks.
We need a lot of spruce, guys.
Yeah, I'll grab spruce. Shelby, you grab prismarine.
You got it.
Oh no, we got a load of spruce planks. I found a load of spruce planks. We're good.
Yeah, I'll still grab more.
Oh, yeah, I did put a lot of spruce in there too, and there's a lot of iron.
Check inventory. I already did it, Noctis. I got it.
What are you looking for?
They basically gave everyone
totally
magenta.
The magenta. Oh, yeah,
we all have magenta now. Prismarine.
Okay, I hope I have enough coal blocks.
Lizzie, do you need anything else for that build, or is it just spruce fences?
The prismarine stairs and some spruce fence, spruce signs.
Spruce. Shelby, we have 40 seconds, so we need to just.
I'm coming.
Yeah, just complete.
You can bring the prismarine stairs for this. Prismarine stairs and prismarine and spruce sign. That's all.
Make sure you place them as much as you can because you get. You get points. Yeah, so Lizzie, you said you need a sign. Lizzie, you need a sign?
Yes, spruce sign.
Okay. I have the prismarine, but I could probably finish my build, I think. No, I don't have the ladders.
Okay, yeah, pop that
there
down.
I finish my build.
Can you get the spruce stairs out?
Oh, no, wait, we need the prismarines. Oh, wait, it's here.
Do we have cobble or anything? We could play
7 seconds.
I'm at the cobble.
You got the sign?
I need ladders.
Signs. Sign on the other side. Yeah, you got it. No!
Okay.
Oh,
it's 100%.
We came second.
Yeah, oh, it's probably because of the block, that's why.
Yeah, the block.
That's good.
That's why we're saying break the block. It's fine.
Our Jocelyn's came first.
We did perfectly fine because we're going to dodgebolt.
Oh my goodness, we're going to dodgebolt. We're going to dodgebolt against Joel.
Yeah. And not panic. Take your time.
I'm going to cry.
Joel's about to have to stay over.
Time. We have to remember, take your time.
You have to stay at Ollie's.
The arrow.
Yeah, Joel's gonna. I'm gonna cry.
Dude. Don't do that. You're our shooter. You're our main shooter.
I don't want to face Joel.
Oh my god.
Kill your husband. It's okay.
We have to.
I'll kill him, but he'll just kill me first.
It's just a life insurance claim. You're good.
He can't kill you first if we kill him first.
Please kill Joel first.
Dude, oh, I love that we're supposed to win first.
He just came into my room and closed the door.
Oh my god.
He doesn't want to hear the strats. First individual, too. Let's go.
I finished 7th individual.
Damn, I beat Techno by 300 points, too.
I finished 16th.
Yes, Shelby.
That's really good for me.
Yo, let's go, Shelby. Scott, you're 7th.
Let's see, I beat Joel. That makes you feel better.
Wait, I'm putting my crown on.
Oh, I have the most global eliminations in one event now.
Yes.
I'm not going to put it on
record.
How did this happen?
I can't do this.
Lizzie, you can.
Lizzie, you can.
I'm just going to say now, the Reddit was right. My internet did not go out, and look how we did.
No! We
first overall.
Yeah, Lizzie, you can do this. I believe in you. Lizzie, if you don't want to, you don't need to touch the arrows until you're the last one alive. Like, leave arrows survive, basically.
Don't panic.
I'm closing everything.
Dude, I have to pee so bad.
I just literally closed everything, so
please
I focus
do not stress.
Only on the game
IT
chat.
Will be fun, and you're going to
we
do amazing.
Guys,
we are proud of you, no matter
really
what. Less than three.
Third time winners.
Me and Joel are probably our biggest.
Lizzie, Lizzie, you can.
I've never been down here in the pit before. I'm always up
Lizzie,
the top.
Just like practice.
We practice. Yeah, just like practice.
I didn't do very well in the practice.
You did very good.
You did so good.
Lizzie, you got this. Just take a couple deep breaths and we'll be good.
Are we supposed to like not cross over each other or does that not matter?
The best bet is not.
Shouldn't.
Okay, I'll go for this first arrow because I'm closest.
Okay, I'm not gonna go.
But I'm closest, Scott.
They're probably gonna give that one to Pete.
Lizzie, do you want to shoot?
Be wary of Pete.
Can I shoot the first one?
Yep, you can take the first one.
What if I miss it?
It's okay.
Then
it's okay.
Just take it and run. Like, don't stop.
I want to stop.
Yeah.
Like, you need to take it and run with Lizzie.
Oh, I don't want to do that. You do it then.
If you stop, Pete will shoot you. Pete knows how to do that.
Yeah.
I know have to do that too.
Yeah, but he might. He could do it faster. We don't want to lose him.
Okay.
Yeah. It'll be fine if you lose it. Oh my gosh.
No.
No, it won't be fine.
Only give it the cup. They give it the cup.
I didn't pick it up.
Ah. Oh.
I got it.
Uh-huh.
Don't clump up.
I'm staying on my little quadrant.
Nice. Okay. We have both arrows.
Yeah, this
time. Time for your shots.
Can I shoot one?
Oh, wait, what? I thought we had both.
No, I said I didn't, Quig.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I thought you said both.
No.
I missed. They've got both.
They have both now.
Joel, don't do this!
He's aiming at Scott. And the other one's not being aimed yet.
I didn't know you shot.
Yeah, I said Quig, I did.
It sounded like we had both. I thought so too.
Oh god, I don't want to be over here.
Okay, now you have both.
They fired both.
I've got one.
Okay,
Lizzie. I missed. I'm terrible. I'm so sorry.
Can we have both arrows?
Oh, okay, yeah, that's a good point.
There you go, nice.
We're okay.
Both arrows, so keep dancing around. You guys are clumped up.
Stay away from me. Scott, this is my side.
Okay.
Scott, stay away from me.
They missed one. Pete's aiming at Lizzie.
Yeah.
What are you doing over here, Shelby?
I'm over here now.
Okay.
Oh, can I have one?
Yeah, I'm giving it to you. There you go.
This is okay.
Are we shooting
it? Take your time.
It doesn't take as much time as it takes.
Yeah. I've missed Joel.
Okay, well now they have one.
I got Pete! Yes!
That's amazing. Don't panic.
I'm panicked. My heart rate's elevated.
Okay.
It's okay, Lizzie, you can do it, okay. I believe.
Watch out.
What do you mean, watch out?
Be unpredictable. Be like, you're too
early. Really... Oh no.
And you're... Lizzie, don't worry. We still have so many more rounds.
Don't panic. Just calm down.
You can't just tell someone not to panic. It doesn't work like that.
Take a few deep breaths.
Can I go back on my side?
This is your arrow.
Mine, okay.
I want to send where Quig was.
Yeah, we need to communicate when we have arrows.
Yeah, and when
you
we have both.
This one. I didn't grab it.
You.
Quig, you need to. Yeah.
There you go.
I got it. I'm waiting for Pete to shoot first.
Yeah, Pete's lining up. I'm gonna do a Quig where I just spin.
I feel like he's trying to get revenge on me. I can't quite tell.
Oh, he shot
me. We have both arrows.
We have both? Are you sure?
Yeah, I have the other one.
Okay, I have one.
Oh, I don't even need to move around.
Let's just take a break. Right. Yes, Shelby.
Nice. I got false.
Oh, I missed mine.
That's okay.
Stay away from me, guys.
We don't have like the most space in the world, but we are gonna.
I feel like Pete's aiming for me. Maybe he's aiming for Quig. I don't know.
Don't worry about it.
Right now.
Just be unpredictable, so he doesn't know where you're gonna go next.
Whoa, he missed me.
Shot one. They missed both.
They missed both.
There's one at the back. Lizzie got the other one.
I've got one. Shall I shoot
it? Your time.
Just wait. Take your time.
Oh yes. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
They're still open. They can't win, so that's good.
Yes, they can.
No, not right now.
They just shot one. Okay, they missed both.
I've got one.
I've got Quig's the other
got one.
One. I'm lining up over here.
I missed Joel. When did he get some nimble?
Yes. Oh, there we go. Thank you for killing my husband.
You're welcome.
We are really squashed right
now. I'll take his channel now.
Yeah.
But don't worry about it, because it's just, you know.
Yeah. 1v4, like.
There, he missed one.
Okay. He missed. Everyone's shooting at me, man.
That's good. Okay. He missed both.
I've got one.
I've got the other one.
I'll let you choose.
Oh, I missed. I thought he was. Nice. There we go.
Let's go.
That's what we want to see.
That was so good. We aced that. None of us died.
None of us. And look at
none of us died.
I dodged so many arrows.
I want to back. Can I go back to my spot?
Yeah.
Them Quig the inevitable.
Yeah. You feel comfortable over there.
I feel comfortable over there.
You're scared of me, but my chat said.
You want the corner? Yeah.
Yes, please.
Who got arrow? On their team.
I don't know. I wasn't looking.
Oh, I don't know.
I think Pete has
one. It's doing something.
Scott, my corner!
He's throw us off. He's making this.
Lizzie, you depend on Evers a little bit.
Sorry.
Yeah, you don't need big movements, because if you do back and forth.
That's both arrows, though, on the ground for you guys.
He'll be here.
Why do I get arrow?
You?
Lizzie, I only have two.
You guys have both. Take your time. Just line up your shots. Nice, that's good.
Oh, I was aiming at him, but that's fine.
Yo, that's. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
At least you got out one. You tied it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't like having them.
Joel looks like he's aiming at me.
Joel, you're good. Joel missed a shot. They both missed.
Can I have one?
They both missed. Yeah, do you want one?
Yeah. Oh, shoot, Joel.
Lizzie, it's fine. It's fine.
Sorry.
God, hold on. Okay, she has it. Just take your time. Breathe.
Ow. Take your time.
You can do it, Lizzie. I believe in you.
Oh, these...
Do you shoot? Oh, I shot. Oh. Sorry.
Uh-oh.
No, good.
Yeah.
No, I'm being aimed at.
Just be unpredictable. Just being predictable.
I'm so predictable.
False misses. Watch out. They still have one arrow.
Dodge strats. I learned.
Cover's looking. Okay, cover.
You've got it.
You've got both, by the way.
I have both.
Shoot it at the ground for Shelby. Shoot it at the ground for Shelby.
Shoot it at Shelby. On the floor. Okay.
Okay, that's right. Yeah.
Thank you. What if we just make him sweat a little bit, huh?
Yeah, do that. Take your time.
Also, I need to breathe.
You want to. Literally breathe for as long as you need to.
Okay.
I might shoot because I am seeing a lovely pattern you do it. Here.
I'll shoot Joel.
Nice. Yeah, that's a good one.
I missed Joel.
Okay.
Oh, good. I believe.
That's all
right.
I believe.
It's even right now. It's even.
Girl power! Time for the girls in the gates!
No! Oh, they got me too.
They get... Okay.
Joel, I wanted a boss!
Oh my god.
Oh wait, it wasn't Joel that did it. It's fine!
Alright. Oh, I'm all the way over here.
I'm going again.
Are we gonna stay in our...
You want the spot back?
Should I try and get a shot off early?
Yeah, maybe.
Thank you.
Nice!
God,
we needed that.
Yeah, thanks. I saw him going for the arrow. The Pete has both now.
Oh, okay.
He won't keep one away.
Yeah, I just have to not fall off. Alright, Joel
has the other one. Yeah, oh yeah, I did that in practice.
You have the arrows, the other two best shooters. Oh no, False has the other one. Small and,
they missed it.
Small missed
the other one.
I mean, False is
in the corner behind
you. Yeah, I don't want to grab it while they're aiming though.
Yeah, she's probably.
Okay.
It's going off. It's falling off the map.
All of a sudden, I'll come back.
Oh, I gotta back up. Okay.
Nice, you guys got both. Take your time. Breathe.
Oh,
we both went for Joel. Because they crossed paths for a second. Yeah. Oh,
Joel,
my
don't
God.
Okay. Just keep running. Don't stop.
Can I fire one if I don't die?
Ooh, no. Nice. Joel missed.
Joel missed.
False is so
one. Watch out. She's watching for whoever goes to arrow.
Oh, no. I didn't get to shoot one.
It's okay, Lizzie. If we win this round, there's another one.
Yep, that's true.
It's 2v3.
Ooh. Oh, my God. She was hovering.
Nice.
Nice.
Who'd you leave alive? Pete, though?
Pete and False.
Who's he aiming at? Scott?
Probably me. He's gonna like flick
he missed.
One two. He missed.
Shelby, you can do this.
Shelby, literally just take your time. You have all the time in the world right now. You have all the time.
Okay, you just switched sides.
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah, Shelby.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
She has an arrow now.
Oh, okay, Shelby.
1v1.
You're right.
Just don't stop moving.
Yeah.
Nope. But like, do little pauses because.
Yeah.
Stegner, you're a little predictable. You're predictable.
No!
I didn't want to be in that with Joel.
They did well.
Dang.
That's okay. We did so good.
I have 1,000 viewers. What? I know. What the heck? So close.
I'm so sorry, guys.
No, I'm sorry. Apologize.
I came 22nd.
That's so good. I'm genuinely
not
lying.
So
22nd
is
good.
Don't be disheartened.
We made it to dodgeball. The thing. We were still ahead on actual team coins. Like, we came first in team coins. We just lost the Electoral College, but we won the popularity
ball. Oh, that would have been cool if I landed the second one.
I'm still running on sending Joel. I'll just get, Lizzie, I'll make it better for you. I won't post Joel's, I'll just give it to him. He doesn't get a postman delivery.
No, he'll want a ceremony. I'll bake him a cake.
Dang.
Okay, I'm gonna end my stream. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay.
Bye.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm so sad. I totally let them down and it was with Joel. I didn't want to fight Joel. Anyway, I'm going to end the stream, guys, so that I can go kick Joel out. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you, guys. Not Pog, I know, I'm sorry. Bye! Oh wait, we should raid someone. Let's raid Joel. Oh, Joel's not on Twitch. Let's raid Shubble, because she was really good. Does that work? She's probably going to end soon too, but that's fine. That's fine. We should have raided Quig, because he totally carried our team. Oops. Oh well. We'll raid Shubble, tell Shubble to raid Quig, and then we'll do like a train. Alright. Bye!